ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages. If you were watching that, you just saw Mr. Pickasaurus walk across the screen. That's right, that was Holy Pickasaurus. We made an icon for that. Welcome to the show. You're watching Diecast in the Afternoon, Diecast TV. I'm your host, Rick. My goodness gracious, we're going to have some fun today. Did you see that Pickasaurus walk across the screen? There it is. All right, so let's get started. The fun starts. How come that always goes no? That was our Holy Pickasaurus, our new pet Pickasaurus. That's right. That's our mascot for the show. We've got a pet Pickasaurus. Hello, everybody. How's it going, boys and girls? I see David Schroffer. Who's that? David Schroffer? Yes, Mr. Schroffer coming in the building. All right, you guys are aggregating and communicating and speculating. All right, here we go on the show. That was our pet Pickasaurus. How do you like that sucker? All right, so welcome back to the program. We had a great time last night. Holy man, did we have a good time. All kinds of factory sealed set. We had a factory sealed set open last night. We went through it the whole day. Went through every single car, right down to the last one. Every single car we sold of that 2018 factory sealed set. It was stinking hot fun. We had a great time last night. You're going to have a good time today, too. We got all kinds of great cars. Let's go over the rules. All right, this is an old-fashioned auction. That's right, little auction in the action, little action in the auction. What do? You see a car, you place a bid. You can do it on YouTube, on Diecast TV, or you can do it on Facebook, on Diecast TV. Either place, you can actually put your bids in there, and that's how you bid for cars. Highest bidder gets the car, and that's how she rolls. However, you got a couple rules. You got to be 18 years or older to play. That's right. You got to pay for your cars, and bidding increments are a dollar. No 50 cent, no nickel, no penny bids, always a dollar or more. Second, you've got to be registered at diecasttv.com. That's right, diecasttv.com. Please register. It's easy to go there. Go register. Get your put your shipping address, your PayPal email account in there. It costs you a buck and a half. That's how much it costs to verify your ePayPal. People always ask, why do you do that? Well, that's how we know you're going to pay your bill. It's a valid PayPal account. Plus, we have your shipping address. Gabriel Nogales says, hello, Diecast TV. He did that in English. That's pretty good, Gabriel. We got to talk to that guy. We got to get him on board. And also, shipping is a dollar a car, a buck a car, all right? Doesn't matter where you live in the world. You can live in Bolivia, Peru, Argentina, Switzerland, doesn't matter. It's a dollar a car as long as the post office goes there, it's a buck a car. However, there's a country fee. In the USA, it's $3.50. In Canada, it's $13.50. In all across the world, outside of those two countries, it's $23.50. So if you were to buy 20 cars today, you'll pay $20 plus the country fee. So in the USA, it'll be $3.50, $23.50. That's the formality. Out of the road. We're going to have some fun with loose cars. Check out that black wall. Isn't that kind of cool? I always say that black wall is the predecessor to the Texas Drive'em. But it's not. I'll take a look at that. Two motorcycles in the backyard. And I think that's some kind of a teetotaler over there. All right. So a couple backyard cars. Hey, look, somebody actually almost cleaned the mirror. That's right. Holy pick. There's a rotating mirror. That's our showroom. Boys, that's where we do a lot of the cars, in the showroom. That's right, there's a showroom for you. We like doing cars in there. There she is. Now in the garage, we have another area of bidding. It's in the garage. I'm going to throw in a cool classic. That's right. A nice, hot, little, cool classic. Looks like that. Love that car. That's in the cool classic. Those are Spectra Frost painted on beautiful Zamek metal. Pretty stinking hot cars. And I'll show you up close. Boom. We have a 69 Boss Mustang. That's right. We have the Boss. 69 Mustang. Doesn't get more Boss than that, baby. And there it is. 302 Boss, baby. There's your Mustang staying. Banger. Oh man. All right. 20 on the truck. Russell Wolf gives me a bid. All right, boys. Zach, can we check on Mr. Wolf, please? Can we check on Mr. Wolf? Tyler. All right. In order to bid here, you've got to be registered on diecasttv.com. Don't recognize Russell Wolf. Doesn't matter. Doesn't mean he's not registered. He might be registered. We're going to double check. You got to be registered. Go to diecasttv.com. Diecasttv.com, baby. How about somebody give me a hello? Everybody say hello. I want to see, make sure their YouTube stream is working. I got my YouTube open here. Give me a hello. Hello. All right. There's Ross Stevenson in the house. He's coming. Right. Gabriel Nogales. How about on YouTube? Everybody say hello. Oh, baby. And by the way, that showroom thing is a winner's choice. Now, here's how winner's choice works. If you're brand new to the program, you're actually bidding on one of those trucks. One of those trucks. I've got that. I got the yellow one there. Justin Holmes says hi. Russell Weichel says hi. All right, good. That means it's working fine. All right, so we're playing winner's choice. I think I got the total T in there, and I got the truck with the motorcycles. I got to get the name of that sucker. I forgot it. I had it earlier, and I forgot it. Who can tell me what the name of that sucker is? Where's my big Hankin magnifying glass? Let me see if it's on the bottom. I don't see it anywhere. Oh, baby. Somebody tell me where that's from. They're both black walls, though. They're both stinking hot black walls. All right, we start at five in the bid. We're playing winner's choice. The winner will get the win, and they'll get to choose which one they want to get. That's how it works. All right, boys, let's go. We need a bid. There it is. We need a bid. All right, so obviously, Mr. Russell Wolf, you're not registered. Hello, says Russell Wolf. Please go to diecasttv.com, if you don't mind. Click on that link, Russell. That's right above your hello there. Just click on that link and just follow the instructions. It's very easy to do. Shipping address, name, and you give your PayPal email address there. It costs you $1.50 to register. Thank you very much. And then we'll love to have you bid. We love new people. We actually do. It's a totally open group. It's not a closed group. We welcome one. We welcome all. David Amiz, how you doing, bud? All right. There's a 69 Mustang Boss. That's right. Mustang Boss going out there. And the Spectre Floss paint. That's a cool classic. Love the Mustang. Love the cool classic. That's got some good heritage, baby. And by the way, for the first time ever, today, we are actually broadcasting live on Twitch. That's right. We're not just on Facebook on Diecast TV. We're not just on YouTube on Diecast TV. We're also on Twitch today. Third platform out there. All right. So building the audience slowly. How about a bit of the Mustang? Oh, baby. No Mustang bidders. All right, let's see if we can go to a Mopar. All right. Okay, we don't see any Mustang guys out there. We'll see if we can get some action on a little Mopar, baby. Five on the boss, Jack Yang. Thank you, Jack. There's Jack Yang. I don't know if you've been watching Jack, but he is actually out there, and he's taking participation with that Tag It and Bag It. And let me tell you, we've had some great Tag It and Bag It's out there. Today, I saw a final run in there for $2, which was kind of stinking crazy. I also saw a $12 car go out for $2 today on the Tag It and Bag It. If you're not watching Tag It and Bag It, you're not living, because that's not, I'll tell you something, there's some great deals there. Ask Jack Yang as he rakes it in. So watch Tag It and Bag It. We've been slipping in some fantastic cars in the Tag It and Bag It. Now we got five on the bid. My goodness gracious. Five on the bid. All right. Boom goes the Dynanite. Oh, it's not a winner's choice. Why is that on? Sorry about that, boys. All right. The bid's at five. The clock is reset. So here's how we do it around here. We will run a clock for 50 seconds. If you want that car, if you want to get in on the bid, you got to get on the bid, and I will reset the clock. Otherwise, the clock will run down, and Jack Yang, who owns the clock right now at $5, will get the bid, baby. That's how she works around here. Five is the bid. Now, you can see the time stamp of the bids right there on the clock. So if you do a comment, you'll see it come in on your own. Here we go. I'm going to set the clock up. Five of the bid. Here comes the clock. 50 seconds hot clock. There's the seconds ticking on down. You can see it in the top left hand of your corner. If you want to get in here, Russell Weichel gives me a six. All right, six of the bid. Here we go, boys. Here comes the first bidding of the afternoon. Let's give her chicken dinner. Six of the bid. That beautiful Mustang Boss 69 302 is worth way more than six. We got a six on the bid. Beautiful Kyle Spectre Flame paint. Look at that bad boy. Cool classic. Six of the bid. 35 seconds left. Seven of the bid. I got seven in the bid. Beautiful deal. There's timestamp bids right there. Jack Yang and Russell Weichel are going at it. That's a Boss 302. Love it. Love that sucker. Russell Weichel comes in with an eight. Here we go on the bid. Eight is the bid. 69 Mustang Boss, baby. 302. That's a hot little number. Check it out. Let's give her and go. $8 is the bid. How about a bid? All right. $8 is the bid. Russell Weichel got the deal. He's got the deal on YouTube. And by the way, we're broadcasting on Twitch also today. We're on Facebook, on YouTube, and now on Twitch. All three platforms are bidding in the bids. Here we go. I got eight in the bid. Nine in the bid. I got nine in the bid. Bidding's going up nicely. There's your bid on nine. 49 seconds left in the clock. Nine is the bid. All right. And I love what we've done today. We've made the whole screen transparent so you can see more of the card while we bid away on the left-hand side. That's right. You can see the bids coming in real time. They're time-stamped. Nine is the bid. Jack Yang's got nine. Do we have a 10? Do we have a 10 right now? Let's see if we got a 10. Let's give her. All right. Diecast TV, Twitch. We just put the Twitch link up there. Can't see the clock on Facebook. It's right there. On there. Check it on Facebook there, boys. I see it on Facebook. Oh, I see it on Facebook. Top left-hand corner. I'm looking at it there, Greg. I'm looking at it. No bid on screen. Oh, what? What? What are you talking about, Jack Yang? Hey, what's going on there, Zach? Can you double check? I see people are complaining about the bid on the screen. We'll see what happens.
Change locations to the top left corner.
It's top left corner, boys. Top left corner that I see. Jack Yang sold, sold, sold. Jack Yang. No bid on screen. There it is, a bid on screen. Double check on the platforms there. Zach, make sure we haven't done something wrong. All right. It's a top left corner for the bids on the screen there. If you don't see it, it's right there. And the guys have just put in the Twitch Diecast TV in there. If you don't mind, you can see it there too. All right, nine was the bid. Good job, baby. Look at that, look at that. There's your two black walls. There's your teetotaler, I think. And what was that called? Does anybody know what that's called? I called it a Texas driving by accident. It's a black wall. It's got two motorbugs in the motorcycles in the backyard. Check it out. He only sees the clock. All right, Jack Yang, what are you watching on? What are you watching on? He's only seeing the clock. All right, sup says Jared. Sup says Jared. I got a teetotaler, and I got that beautiful blue in there. That's right, they're both black walls. All right, good afternoon, Wayne Batten. Double check, triple check there, Zach. Double check and triple check. Jack Yang says he's not seeing the...
Yeah, it's because of how he's looking at it.
All right, so double check your... He's watching on a computer. Can you watch it on the computer, please? They're on YouTube or Facebook. On YouTube or Facebook. It's behind the red sign. Can't see it. Oh, what? It's behind the red sign. What's the red sign? All right, we'll double check on this. Oh, Chris Pearson's in the house. Oh, baby. It's behind the live. Oh, I see what's the problem. Facebook has the live, and it imprints your, Zach, it imprints your time. That's right, Facebook Live. Come on, always double check. Let's go back right now. Fix it, Zach.
Yes.
Fix it, fix it. Okay, thank you, boys. We're going to fix it now. We're going to fix it now. Orange is missing a bud, a bed. Orange is missing a bed. Oh, okay. All right, it's missing a bed. However, tell me what that blue car's cost. However, it's reflected in the price. Let's go, let's go. We're going to double check it for you there, Jack. I think maybe Zach has missed, he forgot all about the Facebook Live comments. So maybe that's the thing. Check this out, boys. Check this out. I have a G machine. Look at this. All right, I have a G machine. Check that sucker out. There's your G machine. Remember these? They came out the 40th anniversary on Hot Wheels. I see the bid on my phone, but not on the computer. Okay, we'll double check that for you, boys. We'll double check. I think Zach has overlooked the fact that live, that YouTube, Facebook puts that live up there, and YouTube puts the live up there. It overrode right over top of the clock and the bid. Can you go back to yesterday's bid, please? All right, we'll do that here. Okay, thanks, boys, for tech. It's a dumpling an orange. Oh, it's a dumpling. What? It's a dumping. Oh, it's a dumping orange. All right. Okay, it's a dumping. Thanks you very much there, Jared. Okay, so there's a G machine. I got five and a nine. All right, wasn't sure what that's for. Five and a nine. Let me tell you what that, tell me what it is. I got a G machine. It's a 40th anniversary Hot Wheel. It is a Dodge Challenger. Beautiful G machine. Check it out, check it out. As you know, while you're doing that there, Jared, Zach, you do know that I don't see anything. All right, there's your Dodge Challenger, 71 Dodge Challenger. It's beauty. It's beautiful. Check that sucker out. There's your G machine. We don't get those too often. They're from the 40th anniversary. 40th anniversary of Hot Wheels. That's right. They're from the 40th anniversary of Hot Wheels. Those are 11-year-old cars, and there's your Dodge. There's your Dodge. Six on the Dodge. All right. I got six on the Dodge, five from Jared, six from Russell Weichel. Pretty stinking hot-looking Dodge. All right. Six is the bid. I have no idea what's going to happen when I put the bids in here. I have no idea. All right, but we'll see you in a second. What are you doing there, Zach? Can I put the bids up? I got guys live programming. Should be better. All right. Okay, let's see what happens here. Should be better, says everybody. Okay, how about it? It's got six in the bid, seven in the bid, seven in the bid. I just want to get it up here. Seven in the bid. All right, seven in the bid. See what happens when I put it up. Seven in the bid is up there now. Is it up there now? I can't see it. All right, let's take a look at that. All right, leave that there, Zach. Can we do programming later? So there it is. Can you guys see the bids now? See the bids now? Oh, baby. Check it out, check it out. Hey, 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 hey. It's not. Who? What? Jason? No drinking in the afternoon, will you? All right, seven of the bid. Looks good there. Jared says it looks good. He moved it over to the other side. Always double test. I'm going to slap. All right, everybody slaps. We got to slap Zach. All right, everybody with one big slap. Let's slap Zach for not testing. All right, seven of the bid. Seven of the bid. Let's go on the bid. I got seven of the bid. Check it out. Check it out. Seven of the bid. All right, Jared says seven. We got a bid going on here. Seven of the bid. All right, I wish. Jason Quinn says, I wish I could be drinking in the afternoon. Let's try it again. Seven of the bid. I got a G machine. Look at that beautiful G machine. They're worth more than seven. Take a close look. Los Angeles Dodge, baby. Look at the size of that sucker. Holy pick. 71 Dodge Challenger. Looks good now. Thanks, Zach. All right. We have their approval, Zach. All right. Oh, David Amiza slapping you. All right. Everybody slap Zach. You know, we praise Zach. Today we slap Zach. There it is. Seven of the bid. All right. Who has the stinking seven? Oh, Jared has a seven. Come on, boys. That G machine, that beautiful Mopar is worth more than seven. Let's get a bid, baby. And by the way, I want to show you something. You ready for this? Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Pickasaurus. There's your Pickasaurus. I have a Pickasaurus button. That's right. I got a Pickasaurus button. Eight is the bid. I hope that sounded good on your end. Eight is the bid. David, you have to register for Twitch to comment. Who's David? All right. All right. There it is. We're on Twitch today, too. We're on Twitch today, too. So we're on Twitch, we're on Facebook, and we're on YouTube. I see Johnny Han come in. Eight is the bid. That's right. On Twitch and Facebook and YouTube. Check it out. Check it out. Eight is the bid. All right. Let's put a clock on this sucker. All right. Clock on the sucker. I got a Pickasaurus. That's right. I got my pen. I got a friend Pickasaurus. Oh, man. They gave me a Pickasaurus. Every time I want to go Pickasaurus, all I'm going to do is I'm going to do that. All I'm going to do is go like that. I got a Pickasaurus. Holy amigos, the greatest show on earth. Oh, they programmed a Pickasaurus for me. Eight is the bid. Here we go. Clock is set. Clock is hot. G machine is on the clock. 50 seconds left. I got Russell Weichel on the G machine. Beautiful old Mopar. 71 Dodge Challenger. Look at that bad boy. 71 Dodge Challenger. That's pretty unique. We didn't have that for a few days. Check it out. G Machine. That's Hello Amigos. The greatest show on earth, says Rob Vargas. Thank you. Watching first time on YouTube. Nice one. Thank you, Clark. Thank you, Clark Wallace. It's nice to have these programming kids all around me, buddy, because they can program on the fly and they give me things like Pickasauruses. All right. There it is. Eight of the bid. Eight is the bid. 19 seconds left. 18 seconds left. I've got Russell Weichel in the house for eight. That's worth 10, that G machine. Come on. 40th anniversary Hot Wheels. Beautiful. That's right. Thanks for your comment, Clark Wallace. Eight of the bid. Check it out. Check it out. Going. Here it is. Going. Nine is the bid. Oh, baby. Almost clock. Almost ran out. Nine is the bid. We got a timestamp. The bids are in there. All on the left-hand side. Beautiful G machine. You want to see it close? There she is. I got a five-camera call. Could now see it. Thank you, Greg DeBeal. I got a five-camera studio in there. I can play. I got all the buttons, too. I can play them. I got all the buttons on the board here. That's right. If you lose me, I'm playing with the buttons. That's what I'm doing. Close up. That's right. You want to see it close? Here it is again. Close up. Jared wants to see a close one. That was a close one. You almost did miss that. Nine is the bid. 20 seconds left. That G machine's worth way more than $9. All right. Let's see what happens there. Beautiful Los Angeles Dodge. 71 Dodge Challenger. Isn't that cool? Let's go back to the long shot. 8 seconds. Nine of the bid. We need another bidder. We need another bidder. Come on, boys. We need another bidder. Let's go. Let's go. 2 seconds. 1 second. Sold. 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 Good job. Holy Pickasaurus. Nine was the bid. Jared picked up that G machine. for $9. Nice one, boys. Nice one, girls. Yes, you're playing with something besides your buttons back there. Bang, bang, bang. All right, let me see what happens here. Boom goes the dynamite. I got Winner's Choice in there. I've got, what is that, Total A or something on their black wall. And who knows what that blue one is? Who knows what that blue-black wall is? Where's Mr. Schroffer? Johnny Hahn, can you tell me what that blue one is with the yellow motorcycles on it? Let me know. All right, so that was a couple $9 bids. We'll see what happens now. Let's go. All right, I got some really cool things for you. I'm going to show you some of the most unique things that we've ever had here. I know you guys like Muttmobile on their Five on the Winner's Choice. Let me show you guys some of the coolest things I've ever seen. All right, so I have really old school. These are Argentinian diecasts. Holy pick. And when I say Argentinian diecast, I'm going to show you a few. Check this out. It's called Muki. Industria Argentina. Look at this. They have the diecast. How old is this? Check this out. Look at this diecast. It's old Argentinian diecast. Holy moly. I have no idea the year. And by the way, the complete set, there's only 40 cars in the complete set. And this one here is number High Taylor. That's right. Chris Pearson. Thank you very much. Blue Ford. Thank you very much. All right. So these are incredible. Now this is, you can see the number on it. It says 29. All right. And by the way, there's a checklist on the front of the card. And 29 is a, I have no idea. He's been it over it. It's called something a baby. Scoo Baby, I think it's called. I think it's called a Scoo Baby, and the 37 card, and this one's called the Taxi Trio. Check this out. Check this out. Isn't that cool? These are crazy old school diecast. That's right. Crazy old school diecast. I don't even know the year. I don't know if somebody can help me on this, but I got a set sent to me. They're crazy. Check it out, baby. I got five on the bid. They're really old. Mookie, if you want to see something really special, something really crazy, there's 30 collections. There's 30 in this set. All right, check it out. Isn't that crazy? Look at the car. It's actually mounted sideways, and I believe that's their taxi. That's the taxi in the set. It's all metal. And it's crazy. I don't know if anybody's ever heard of this. It's a Muki diecast. I'll throw it up there for you guys to bid on. All right, there it is. I got a few of these too. I got a bunch of the set. It's pretty neat. From Argentina. That's right. Five is the bid. I got a five. I got two fives. I got five on the winner's choice, which is in here, which is called, oh my gosh, I forgot it already. High Taylor. That's right. I got a High Taylor with the two motorbikes. Is that the predecessor to the Trex's Drive 'em? Is that the predecessor to the Texas Drive 'em? I don't know. However, I got five on the Muki, and I got five on this winner's choice. Two old black walls, kids. Two old black walls. Let's sell them. Let's sell the old black walls. Here we go. Old black walls to go. Let me put the clock in here. Hold on. Let me put the clock in here. Check it out. There's your five in the bid. Yep, I think so. Five in the bid. That's kind of cool. I got to tell you, we try to make every day a little bit different for you guys, and this is different. Old school Argentina. Argentinian diecast. That kind of cool. There it is. Five is the bid on this winner's choice. Clock is ticking. 30 seconds left. Any of the bidders? I got five of the bid. All right, five of the bid. Let's go. Kind of easy black walls. I got a bunch of loose cars today. I got some very, very cool diecast today. Five of the bid. There's your High Taylor with the two motorcycles in the backyard. And I think that's a total in A or something there. I can't remember what that number is. All right, check it out. Here it is. Apparently, Chris Pearson has one loose. That's why he was able to look it up. So, baby. That's right. Five is still the bid. Oh, going on down. Jared's going to pick these loose ones up. I got to put some nice loose ones in here. We're going to do a little diecast tour today. A little diecast tour as we go. Sold. Jared can pick these up if he wants. $5 each. That was his bid on the winner's choice. Greg DeBeal Sr. came in a little late at six. I would have loved to have that bid, but it came in a little late. Greg DeBeal. Oh, baby. Come on. Get the. You were just after the clock. I would have loved to have that. that bid too. So, all right. So, Chris, oh, what? Orange is a Muttmobile. All right, Jared, which ones do you want? He wants the blue one. He wants the blue one. All right. So, Greg DeBeal, would you like the orange one for $5? I don't need your six. If you would like the orange one for $5, you can take it. You can have it, baby. Here it is. All right. So, little Argentinian diecast. Greg can have the orange one. All right. There it is. Greg. Would you like it for $5? Just confirm. All right. So here comes the Mookie. That's right. Old Argentinian diecast. Old Argentinian diecast. As a matter of fact, let's put a couple up here. This looks like an old Ford. Looks like an old 41 Ford. This one's an old 41 Ford. Check it out. I got to put three of them up here. We'll play a little winner's choice with them. All right, so that looks like the old Ford sedan. They say they have a Ferrari in here, too. I got to find it. Oh, look at this. Holy pick. You got to see this one. This one, he'll take it. Thanks, Greg. I want to show you this. This has got a rumble seat in the back. What do they call those seats in the back there? The seat opens up like that. Oh, man. Look at that bad boy. It opens up in the back so you can sit. That's where the back seats were. Oh, man. This is old school diecast, baby. Five on the winner's choice. I got three of them in here. These are old school, stinking hot. Oh, my God. I didn't even know the year. Anybody know the year of these things? Anybody even know the year? Holy pick. What nice old school diecast. Let's go. All right. So what am I going to do when you live in a zoo? I'm going to put in some really old rumble seat. That's right. I'm going to put in some really old school Lesneys. You ready for this? And I'll sell off those other ones. Here it comes. Look at that. We have some old school Lesneys. Look at that Sander. Look at that steak truck. Here comes steak truck. And then I have the BP Exploration. This is a famous Lesney, that one. The BP Exploration, I would say late 70s or early 80s. The mother-in-law seat, says Chris Pearson. And I got an old Jeep. Look at those Lesneys. Holy pick. This is the same collection. That guy had it. Five in the Lesneys. If you want to mark the Lesneys, mark them less, just like Jared did. Five in the Lesneys. Five on the winner's choice. Now, here comes the winner's choice. I got three Mookies. These are Argentinian diecast. I actually think they may go back to the 60s. They're South American diecast. They're really old school. All right, so, and they also say what cars they have. Hang on. Greg DeBeal Sr. took that old one. All right, so he got that one for $5. I want to show you the cards in the house. Take a look. Now, this one here, it's on the stamp, you see? This one here is a Polizia. It's right there. You see that? It says Polizia. All right, so this is your police car. This one here is the Skoda, baby. All right, and here, this one here is the Taxi Metro. It's the taxi. A Skoda, the taxi, and the police mobile. That's crazy. Five is the bid. No, what you see is what you get there. I don't know why that's there. What you see is what you get. All right. Can you see the back? Look at this. They're completely empty on the back. Everyone, totally blank. That's crazy. Old school. There's one for you. If you like to collect old diecast, let's go. Five is the bid. We'll get it going. Five of the bid. Check it out. Let's go. Five of the bid. The clock is hot. Here we go. Hot clock in the house. Check it out. Greg DeBeal picked that one up. He picked up the orange one. And there she is. Greg DeBeal Sr. Of me.
The Mookie.
Each?
I just checked.
Oh, my goodness gracious. Holy pick. We just found out. What?
Check online. Let's see.
Check online, guys. I want you to check these online. Hang on for a second. We just found out. This just in. These Mookies, Mookie models were produced during the 70s and 80s. These are, just so you know, these Mookies are from, we just double checked them. They are, believe it or not, we paid $20 for them each. These are highly collectible. If you check on them, they're highly collectible. We paid $20 each for them. All right, just want to let you know, these are worth way more than $5. Way more than $5. They're vintage, kids. These are very vintage. That's right. They're beautiful. If you want to collect vintage, vintage cars, there you go, guys. There you go. They're vintage. All right. Ross just came in here. He showed me what we paid for them. I go, holy pick. I had no idea. I guess that's why they were on his desk for a reason. I just wanted to show you guys some really cool things. Really, really cool things. They're vintage. So you got the taxi, the police, and the Škoda. And that's right. That's from Argentina. They're vintage Hot Wheels. They should have been in Protectors and in my backyard. That's what they should have been. I'm going to honor the $5 bid. But I won't put any more up until we got the bids higher, because we did pay $20 for them. They're fantastic. I love the fact that they're stamped like that. They put all of them. You see what they did? They put the checklist on there. They put the number on the card. Each one has a little number and a sticker, and that's how you identify the card. $5 is the bid. I will reset the clock. We have a $5 bid. They're vintage, vintage, vintage. If you guys let Jared take it for five, he will get the deal of the century. That's right. Five is the bid. All right, we're going to reset the clock. Five of the bid. I just want to tell you a little bit more of those things. I wanted to tell you a little bit more. Five of the bid. Check it out. Check it out. They're beautiful vintage cards. They're beautiful vintage cards. I got three of them up here. There they are. Three is the bid. Five is the bid. You can take a look at the Mookie. Our vintage. These are beautiful. Nice, nice cards. There they go. Five is the bid. Let's see if there's any other people coming in here. Anybody else coming in here? 25 seconds left. Let's go. Let's go. Bob Vargas has pointed out they were produced during the 70s and 80s. Old school. They look older than that. They look a lot older than that. See that, baby? Look at that. Check it out. All right. 10 seconds left. Any other bids on those vintage Mookies? All right, we'll go back to some Hot Wheels in a second. Check it out, 2 seconds, 1 second. All right, sold. Okay. So, there they are. My goodness gracious, what a steal and what a deal. All right, that is a fantastic, beautiful vintage collectible. All right, check it out. Boom goes the dynamite. Here they go. There's your beep. There's your Lesneys. We got four old school Lesneys in there. Now, I got lots of Lesneys, Jared. I know you guys got two. If you need a couple wheels, they wouldn't be hard for you to reproduce and get them all. I'm pretty sure. And by the way, just for nothing, those vintage, two of them were unpunched. That's right. Two of those cards were even unpunched. That's right. Pretty cool, isn't it? All right. So let's get some bids in here. Let's get some bids, kids. Oh, man. Ice cold beer here. What do we got here? My goodness, what do we got? We got a couple black boxes here. I got some 100% Hot Wheel black boxes up here. Have you seen the backyard? Kids? I want to show you something in the backyard. We got something, a couple really special in the backyard for you today. Let me show you something. I have Sizzlers in the boxes. Can you imagine that? Check it out. There's your Boss Mustang 302. And there's your Plymouth Cuda. I have Sizzlers in the clock. Isn't that kind of cool? In the backyard? I got that. And by the way, yesterday, we were featuring all day yesterday the 2018 set. Do you know what we forgot to sell? I put it aside and forgot to sell it. I didn't complete the sale. It is the Super Chase Ultra Chase Bone Shaker. That, for some reason, didn't get sold. I put it aside in all the excitement. It didn't get sold. Look at this. Look at this one. There's your 2018 drag truck, 50th anniversary. Have they ever been opened? I don't know. Let me check on there. There's your 50th anniversary drag truck. Have they ever been opened is the question. The answer is no. They have never been opened. The answer is no. I can see by the seal. You can see by the seal. It's right there. It's never been opened. All right. 20. There it is. Oh, it didn't meet the reserve. I forgot about it. I should have been pushing that a little harder. I'll show you some more of the backyard in a second. All right. So let's go back here. Five is the bid on the Lesneys. We got five in the Lesneys. All right. Let's go. Five in the less days. All right. Here comes the clock. Five of the bid. Here it is. Five is the bid. All right. Beautiful BP Exploration. There's your steak truck. We have a sanding truck and a Jeep. They're great shape, too. Worth way more than five. What's the gold card to my left? I'll check in a second there, Jason. No, I don't do 20 on the bone. What are you doing? All right. Oh, I think that's the show-off you're looking at. I have a show-off up here in the backyard. I'll take a look in a second. All right, here we go. Five on the Lesneys. Those are really great shape Lesneys. People do appreciate them. Greg DeBeal, are you interested? Those are great. Oh, we got another five. Jason Gwynn's got five. I'd recommend going a little higher. We've already got five on the bid there, Jason. I'm recommending going a little higher. All right, we'll be scraps, Jason. Okay, all right. So he's indicated there might be some scraps. All right, 3, 2, 1. Oh, we got Jason Gwynn in there and Jared. Sold, sold, sold. Jared's first. Jason second. I know you have it first. All right, so Jared, let me know. Which one do you want there? I got the sander, the steak truck, and I got the BP Exploration and the Jeep. They're in great shape. Great shape in that car. Let me see it. All right, so Jason was asking what's in the backyard. Let me show you. There's that. There's the gold card. I think that's the one you're looking at. That's the show-off, and that one is on Real Riders. That's a Real Riders, and that one is the show-off in the backyard. If you're interested, Jeep and the BP and steak. Jeep, BP, and steak. Well, he didn't leave much scraps. Check it out. Let's get something good going. All right. All right. He didn't leave much scraps. Jason, if you like the sanding truck, you can pick that up if you want. We didn't leave many scraps on there. Jared Russell, he picked that up. All right. That was kind of fun. Let's get something good going. All right. I'll show you the backyard so you see if you like something good. We'll see if you like something good. I got a bunch of muscle machines in the house too. I've got a bunch of muscle machines in the house that you guys might like. Pretty cool stuff. Let's go. Let's go. Got it. I'll take the truck, says Jason Gwynn. All right. So Jason Gwynn will pick up the truck. He'll pick it up for $5. Whew. All right. Let's go back. All right. Let's put something good in here. Ladies and gentlemen, I have a Larry Woods in here too. I got a 40th anniversary Larry's. This is beautiful. Let me show it up close. That is a 40th anniversary Larry's. There's only 6,500 ever made. Only this 1929 Ford pickup, and there's your 40th anniversary in the Larry's. Check it out, check it out. That's pretty good. You can see the show off in the backyard, too. You can see the show off in the backyard. All right, so let's get her going. Let's give her. All right, that's one there. All right, we'll show that one in the backyard. I got an offer on the truck. Where is that truck? Here it comes. I got a VW. I got a W. 20 on the bid. That's a 2018 RLC Collector's Edition. What did that cost us? I think I paid $35 for mine. All right, there it is. Beautiful colors on that. Look at that bad boy. Look at the red. Look at the blue. There's your VW drag truck. It's stinker. The car's in great shape. There's your drag truck. Love it. Love that sucker. Drag racing truck from Volkswagen. That is your 2018 Collector's Edition. I want the Diora, but don't put it out until Friday. Okay, Chris. We'll see how that goes. It's been back there. I got so into the 2018 set yesterday, I didn't spring it yesterday. That's right. Didn't come out yesterday. I got 20 on the truck. Diora. You're thinking of Dolores, are you? All right, there it is, dragging the butt. That's a mail-in drag truck, Chris Mendez. That's right, it's a mail-in. It didn't have serial numbers last this year. On 2018, they did not have serial numbers, Jared. That's the 50th anniversary one. Did not have a serial number on there. That's right, I remember last year, didn't have a serial number. All right, 20 is the bid. We got a $20 bid on that beautiful drag truck. Look at it, it's 2018 collectible. Not bad, baby, not bad. All right, let's put some other things in here. Let's do some Hot Wheels. Let's do some Black Wall Hot Wheels. All right, so let's do a couple Black Walls. My goodness gracious. Holy pick, this is cool. This is cool. What is this? I'm going to put four Black Walls up here. Back off, Jared. 20 is a good deal. It's a seriously good deal. A crazy deal. By the way, this one is a Hot Wheels Black Wall issued in Canada. issued in Canada. I don't know what it is. It's a racing machine of some sort. You let me know. You let me know. And this one here is the Jeeposaurus. This is a CJ7. That's a Blackwall CJ7. Pretty cool. Watch it when it turns around. Blackwall CJ7. And this is a good one. It's a Hong Kong-based Blackwall, metal on metal. Beautiful T-Bird, 57 T-Bird. That's a beautiful Blackwall 57 T-Bird. All right, check it out, check it out. There she goes. Do I have another one up here? Let me do another one. Let's do another one on the black wall. All right, here's another one from 1988. What is this? It looks like a Monte Carlo, I think. What is the rule? If we don't know, it's a Monte Carlo. All right, there she goes. Four beautiful black walls in the house. Love the CJ7. I love the Monte. I think it's a Monte Carlo, boys. Can you let me know? I think that's a Monte Carlo. And there's the 57 T-Bird. And by the way, that 57 T-Bird, I know some of them are plastic. That one's metal. That one's a metal one. That's a turbo. What does it say on the front? Turbo? That's a T-Bird. It says T-Bird on the front. Isn't that gorgeous? Four beautiful black walls. Love it. All right, it's a Monte Carlo SS. See, we don't know it's a Monte Carlo. That was the rule given to me yesterday, so I follow it today. All right, check it out, check it out. 20 is the bid. Come on, boys, we need a bid on this. This RLC is worth 30, easy 30. I'm only at 20. Come on, kids, come on, come on, let's go. All right, check it out, check it out. 21 bidders right here in the mid-afternoon, right here on DieCast TV. Come on, boys, 20 is the bid. Come on, we need a better bid than this. I don't put the red cards up unless they're 30. We need some action on here. A little action, please. A little action in the auction. Look at that beautiful show off in the backyard. I hope that's what you're looking at, Jason. On there, check it out. The front end gives it away. Mm-hmm. You mean I'm the producer there, Jared? Clock it. I'm looking for a partner on the bid. All right, so that's that one. What else do we have up here? I have a 40s Ford Coupe in the Neo Classic, which I haven't shown you before. I didn't touch the backyard yesterday very much at all. Look at this. I got the Blue Angels. Oh, that's the auction risk. All right, check it out. There's your Blue Angels drag bus. Look at that bad boy. Haven't had this Robert deal. How you doing, buddy? How you doing, buddy? There it is. I've got that drag truck on the block. I got a $20 bid. All right, so hold on. Hold on. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. All right, so there she is. I got a $20 bid on that sucker. All right, let's get a bid, kids. Let's get a bid. 20 of the bid. All right, 20 of the bid. We're not putting drag buses up for 15, Jared. This is how the show slips into the plate where we can't actually make any money and we go off the air. 63 Vet coming in. Look at that beautiful Vet. Neo Classic Vet. Beauty. Look at that red. I love this red. I love this red. Don't you think that's a great red? On that, check it out. Beauty. Look at that sucker. Look at that sucker. Love it. Love that Vet. Haven't had that one up here before. And that's a beautiful little Neo Classic. $10,500. We made that. I'm just going a little backyard tour for you. A little backyard tour for you. All right. So, truck time. What did this truck cost you guys last year? $35 to get it home? That's right, $35 to get it home, and then somebody had to sell it to us. I got a 20. How about a bid? How about a bid? Let's go on the bid. I got five in the black. I got five in the winner's choice in the black wall. Jason Gwynn's give me a five. I already have a five. It's two fives. All right, two fives in the house. Let me show you the back walls. Here comes the black walls. Jason Gwynn's give me a five, but I've already got a five from Jared. I got a five from Jared, five from Jason. Let's give it up and go. Pair of fives, kids. All right, so what do I do? I'll sell that truck in haste. I'll sell the truck in haste. All right, check it out. 20 the bid. 20 the bid. We got another bidder. Come on, Bear. How about a bidder? Don't let that go. Don't let that go cheap. Don't let that go cheap. Check it out. Check it out. 20 is the bid. Clock starts now. Here comes the clock. All right, take it. All right. Oh, baby. Whew. Okay, let's go. Let's go. 20 of the bid. We need another bidder. Come on, boys. A drag truck. That's a drag truck. It's an RLC Collector's Edition drag. Let's go. No 10 won't do it either, Gabriel. There's Gabriel. Oh, my goodness gracious. Oh, poor Gabriel. I don't know what's happening with him. I don't know if he's on a lag or what he's bidding on. I never know. All right. Oh, my goodness. Hi, y'all from Kroger's in Hillsboro. Cody Williams. He's in Kroger's. That's right. Cody Collins, how you doing, bud? 15 seconds. 20 is the bid. That's right. 20 is the bid. Gabriel Nogales is giving me a 10 on something. No clue what it is. I'm not sure he does, too. $4. Oh, baby. I'm not taking nothing like that from you, Jared. In fact, for that $20 truck, it's gone. All right, so there it is. Oh, baby. Five is the bid on the black walls. Five is the bid. All right, so what do we got going on here? We got black walls in the house. I got Jason at five, and I got five on the bong, too. LOL. Check it out. I don't know what he's doing. I have no idea. It's like he's living in an alternative world. That's right. There's an alternative universe out there, and I'm not a part of it. I just don't understand. That's right, baby. Oh, Cody. Cody's from Kroger's. Are you working there, or are you just hunting for cars? Hunting for cars or working? All right, let's see what happens. Kids, let's see what happens. All right, we got four black walls in there. You can see the Monte Carlo SS. That's a pretty good one. There's the metal-on-metal T-Bird in the house. There it is. That's the Canadian. That's a Speed Racer. It was a Canadian issue. It's actually got Canada stamped on the bottom. I've never seen that thing. What's the green mustard thing in the backyard, possibly? Let me just check for you. Oh, that green mustard thing. You mean the unopened Sizzler? That thing? All right. Are you meaning this? This little sucker? Michael? You know, what is that? What is that, a Mustang? Oh, look, it's a Mustang Boss 302-70. Oh, look, it's a box Sizzler. It's a box Sizzler, possibly. I don't know, something like that. Something like that. That's a little teaser for Michael Talkenhurst. All right, here we go. Oh, baby. Oh, my goodness gracious. That's pretty hot looking. Five of the bid. I got Jared at five. I got Jason Gwynn at five. Working then Kroger's in Hillsboro. Oh, Coates Hillsboro. All right. Check it out. Five is a bid. Pair of fives. Give her chicken dinner. Pair of fives. My good, not right now, Jared. Not right now. 25 is the bid. You're about five short there, Michael. A little bit of $5 bid short. I might spin that thing at five more. Robert Deal, do you know yesterday I had the entire Camaro set from 2018? I mean all of them. Every single stinking one of them. That's right. I was wondering where you were because I had all the old ones, the new ones. I had the whole Camaro set, 27. Oh, look at that. Let me see what he's doing to me here. Michael Talkenhurst is teasing me. And he split it, but he the extra 50 cents he kept for himself. He didn't go 28. He went for 27. That's right. He didn't go for 28. He went for 27 is the bid. I have no idea, Jared. You got a $5 bid. It's almost not worth checking. It's really low price. Oh, baby. Somebody answer his questions. I don't know that Jeep very much. CJ7. It may not have a windshield. I'm not sure. I'm looking at it. There's no evidence of where a windshield would have been. That looks like it's an open top type of a deal, but let me know, some expert out there, Mr. Schroefer, Mr. Johnny Hahn, or somebody, $27.50. Michael Talkenhurst. Oh, you were working, Robert Deal. It's okay. These opportunities come around, let me tell you. These opportunities come around. I had a ton of Camaros yesterday, but it is. Okay, I'll do 30. Thank you, Michael, on the Sizzler. This is what he's talking about, by the way. This is a very good collectible. I'll show it. Got to make money to pay for my wins. I get you. All right, I betcha you got to do that. There's a little Sizzler deal. 30 is the bid. 31 is the bid. However, let's sell off these black walls. I'm tired of looking at them. Five is the bid. Here comes the clock. All right, come on, Jason, he took all of the last ones. Oh, what other Sizzler? He had took all the last ones. Be careful what deal he makes with you. Here we go, let's go. Five in the bid. Check it out, what's the other Sizzler? It happens to be a Mopar. Just a Mopar, that's all. Just some Dodge, some sort of a Dodge. I'll show you in a second. That's right, we only got two, 35 in the bid. All right, there's 35 in the bid. Michael's got 35. All right, here comes five. My goodness gracious. Five in the bid. All right, what are the Sizzlers? I'll show you the other Sizzlers. Hold on, I got another one there too. All right, so I've got 20 seconds left. Oh, baby. Oh, man. For 20 seconds left, $5 is the bid. Whew, 13 seconds left. It's going on the door, on the floor. I got Jared at 5, Justin Gwynn at 5. Justin Gwynn's in there too, on the black walls. We'll see what happens, kids. Let's go, let's go. All right, my invoice is missing the tow truck from yesterday. Michael, please private message that because this will get lost in the stream here. Nobody will find it again. Private message us and we'll look for you, okay? Michael Bennett, all right. So, hey, Stephen Andrews, what's up? All right, so Jared, what do you want? Which one do you want, Beard? All right, before you bid, that'll make Michael Telgarters very happy, Jared. There, hold on, we got the Jeep and the Chrome. He left the Monte Carlo and the T-Bird. He left the Carlo and the T-Bird for Jason Gwynn. All right, so Jason, all right, let me tell you, which one do you want? Which one do you want? Jason Gwynn. I'll sort you out the private message. It's easier than searching through here. Thank you very much. You got to do that because otherwise these streams get lost. In a few moments, they get streamed up there and you never find it again. So it's always best to private message us. We'll sort it out for you. We'll sort it out. All right. So what do we got, baby? What do we got? He'll take the other two. Thank you very much. Here's what we got. Sizzler. That's right. 70s Ford Mustang 302. Sizzle, sizzle, sizzle. Jason Gwynn, that's Mr. Gwynn. How you doing? I saw Mr. Gwynn was in there on the Taggett and Baggett too, picking up deals, baby. He was picking up deals. Great deals, I'll tell you, because we had some final runs in there. I'll show you the sizzler there. I'll show you the sizzler. All right. Check it out, check it out. Look at that bad boy. There's your Mustang banger. Look at that beautiful car. Never been out of the box there. 302, sizzler. Nice. There it is. 35 is the bid. It's worth more, but we got 35 in the bid. 35 in the bid. I got Michael Talconhurst at 35 on the sizzler. 35 on the sizzler. Michael Talconhurst, brand new. Still in the box. We had those on old school day, remember? We had them loose in a boot. Loose and about on the other one. The other one's a CUDA, if you want to know. The other one's the CUDA. That's the 70 Plymouth CUDA. That's the one. The other one's a CUDA. CUDA, CUDA. All right. 35 in the sizzler. I got 35. Michael Talconhurst on the sizzler. We might start the clock. We might start the clock. Let's do a really crazy set in the black wall. Let me do a crazy set in the black wall. All right. What the heck is going on here? I got rocket ships. All right. Check it out. Check it out. Let's go. Let's go. I'm going to put four more black walls in here. There's that space rocket one. That's a space rocket. Look at this. All right. Look at these guys. Look at these guys. There's the space racer. We have that. What is that rocket one called? I can't remember. There's the space racer. And this one is called the, what the heck is this one called? Some kind of a third vehicle. All right. We got two of those. Few black walls. Check it out. Check it out. All space raging. Walk. Hold on. The CUDA's not on the block. The CUDA's not on the block yet. I got 35 on the Mustang. 35 on the Mustang. CUDA is not on the block. All right. Check it. XT3. Thank you there, Chris Pearson. He's making up for my lack of seeing. That's right. 35 on the Mustang. 35 on the Mustang. XT1. Thank you, Jared. I think it's an XT3, though. I think Chris Pearson's right. I saw the three. I couldn't make out the first two, though. I couldn't make out the first two. I didn't see a message button, so this is where I start. No problem there, Michael. No problem. I think Ross has got your message there for you. He tagged you there, so you'll probably be pretty. Tricar X8. Thank you very much. So we got all of them named now. We got them named. They're kind of weird space mobiles. That's right. Space rockets. That must have come out in the Apollo space program. Speaking of space program, did you see the launch yesterday? Holy pick, early morning launch on there. Rumble the state of Florida. That's right, rumble the state of Florida. Check it out, check it out. All right, there they are. Looking for a bid on those really weird black walls. Really weird black walls, 35 in the bid. I got 35 in the Mustang. 35 in the Mustang. Cow, hello all. Kathleen, how you doing, girl? How you doing, girl? All right, let me show you this Mustang. Up close and personal. There she is. There she is. Look at that sizzler. I got that Mustang sizzler. 35 is the bid. 35, Michael Talconhurst on the Mustang. Let's give it 35 of the bid. We'll put a clock on that sucker. All right, let's see what happens on the clock. Check it out, check it out. Hey, Kathleen, I want to show you something. I want to show you something. Watch this. 35 of the bid. Let's put it up to 35. Sizzler, Mustang, Boss. Look at that bad boy. And by the way, the boys have made me a Pickasaurus. Right. Here comes the Pickasaurus. Holy Pickasaurus. I love my Pickasaurus. I got a Pickasaurus. simple things make me happy. Pickasaurus is making me happy. All right, Kathleen, how did you like the Pickasaurus? There's your Pickasaurus for you. There it is, boys. There it is, girls. Pickasaurus. What was that? That was my Pickasaurus. You want to see it again? I got a Pickasaurus. This is funny. All right, here comes the clock. Michael Talkenhurst has got 35 in the bid. Here comes the clock on that sizzler. That's the Boss 302. Let's give it up. What was that? Steven Andrews goes, what the hell was that? All right, that's my Pickasaurus. That's right, 35 in the bid. Michael Talkenhurst has got 35. 35 in the bid. The boys have programmed me a Pickasaurus. That's right. You know what? Some guys have, I don't know, I love these guys. These come up with stuff like that, Pickasaurus. You're going to see a lot more of that. We're trying to make the show more interesting. 35 in the bid. Michael Talkenhurst has got the deal. 35. You're crazy in a good way. 35 in the bid. I'm okay. It's raining and my weather are hurting. How are you, Jared? All right. 35 in the bid. 13 seconds left. Michael Talkenhurst. We're going to take that sizzler for 35. Michael Talkenhurst. All right, my goodness Christ, funny stuff. It should have a car in its mouth. That's right. Richard Fleb is right. It should have a car in its mouth. Why doesn't it have a car in its mouth? Zach, the boys have spoken. You just have to turn the Pickasaurus volume down a bit. Okay, apparently the volume's too high too. We scared Kathleen Curnow with it. All right, there's the sizzler. My goodness gracious, five is the bid. I got five in the bid on the black walls. Five is the bid on the black walls. All right, we need a car in its mouth. And we need the volume turned down. That's right. We need a car in its mouth. Richard Flem says the Pickasaurus should have a car in its mouth. That's right. It should have a Ford in its mouth. Or smashing cars. That's right. Should it be smashing cars? Oh, I was just going to say that. Should be smashing cars. The Pickasaurus should be running through smashing cars. Hope I don't overuse the Pickasaurus because, you know, I tend to do that when I see something I like. All right. Five of the bid. Check it out. Five of the bid. Congratulations, Michael Talkenhurst. That was a great deal. That was a great deal on that sizzler. That box sizzler was great. Literally smashing cars. Check it out. Here we go, baby. Five of the bid. Here comes four black walls. Sorry, meant my weather bones are hurting. Oh, your weather bones. Oh, girl, you're too young to have weather bones. You know what I mean? Too young to have weather bones. All right, Jared says, I feel you. Oh, man. All right, check it out. Here we go. Five is still the bid on these racing car things. That's right. The XT3 in here. All kinds of crazy things in here. All right. What's that Pickasaurus go across? Bite $5 bids when they come in. That'd be great. Biting $5 bids. Oh, baby. Can't type today. All right. So maybe text. Do a Royal Richardson. Pull a Royal Richardson. Sold. Boom. There's four. I only had one guy. I knew I was risking it when I was putting up this rocket ship cars. They're pretty cool. All right, white missing cover. Oh, okay. They're all yours if you want them. $5. Put a slow marrow in its mouth. Oh, no. All right, so now what we're doing is we have to have different Pickasauruses eating different cars. That's right. We'll see what happens. Hey, Jared, your choice, buddy. Your choice. All right, check it out. Your choice. You're welcome, everybody. We had a big picture of a hand slapping when you get to slap someone. Yes, we need a picture of a hand slapping in a kajh. That's right, a big kajh. That's right. Just the yellow one. Oh, man. I burned all that time for a single five. Thank you, Jared. All right, so just the yellow. I knew that was a little risky putting up the racing car ones. I knew that one. All right, let's put something else in here. Let's get something else going here. All right, so I have... Remember my fire rods? I got some more fire rods. Check out the fire rods. There's a good one, baby. Fire rods. Ladies and gentlemen, check it out. This is from, the New Orleans Fire Department. New Orleans, baby. All right, so what do we got here? New Orleans Fire Department, that would make it the tail dragger. I always ask poor Freddie Cano, he always says yes. There's your fail dragger, Firehouse 23, New Orleans. Love it. Love it, love it, love it. Look at that beautiful fire department drag. There it is, tail dragger. Give me a bid. Give me a bid. Give me a bid on the tail dragger. Check it out. Check it out. Love it. Love it. Love it. Holy Picasaurus. We have Picasauruses now, which is pretty cool. Picasauruses. All right. So I got the tail dragger in there. That's the New Orleans Fire Department. Let's get a bid on that New Orleans Fire Department sucker. Let's go. Let's go. All right, so that's that one. Let's see what else we can put up with. Let's see what we can put up with. Any more Hot Wheels? Any more Lesneys? We got a stinking pile of them today, baby. Hey, Freddie, I got a charger for a challenger for you. I got a challenger for you coming in a second. Oh, all right, let's see, let's see. All right, that's not even a, what is that? Why is that there? All right, so we got another car in here, put in here randomly. Okay, you got it, Rick. Yes, sir, tail dragger, I'm so proud. Fred's proud of me. I'm learning cars, you know what I mean? I'm learning cars. All those years in television, I finally learned a few things about cars. All right, so what else do I have? Let's put some black walls in here. Let's put some black walls in here. Coming in, Corvette Stingray, black wall, boom goes the dynamite. Coming in, 911 Porsche, boom goes the dynamite. There they are, baby. Oh, man, check this one out. Is this a stinking Lincoln or a Caddy? That's right. Oh, it's a Matchbox. Let me put that away. It's a Matchbox. We'll bring that in the Matchbox days. We'll bring in the Matchbox. Coming in. 31 doozy. Doozy, doozy, doozy. We got a little 5 in the bid. 25 in the Cuda. You've already given me 30, Jared. Why would you go back $5? Do you remember? You put a 30 in. You put a $30 in there for me already. I'm looking for another black wall. All right, so I got a doozy Corvette and a 911. And I'm still looking for a black wall. All right, all these Lesneys. Oh, who has all these Lesneys, for heaven's sakes? My goodness gracious, I got a ton of Lesneys in here. We'll leave those 3 up there. There you go, 3 is the bid. All right, 3 is the bid. All right, so, Freddie Cournot, I do have this Cuda. Check this out, boom. This is a Cuda Sizzler. That's right, this is a Plymouth Cuda, 1970 Cuda Sizzler. In the box, unopened. Isn't that cool or what? That's right, that cool or what? Check it out, check it out. There's your Cuda. I've got a $30 offer on it already. I'm looking for a partner for it. My goodness gracious, there it is. Oh man, we need a picture of a hand slapping Picasaurus. Oh, you guys crack me up. All right, let's go, let's go. I got no bids on my tail dragger. Look at that, no bids on my New Orleans tail dragger. That's right, Louisiana tail dragger. All right, so what am I going to do? I'm going to put these three in the block. Here we go, 3 in the block. All right, check it out, 3 in the block. Black Walls Doozy, 911 Porsche. And a Corvette, I got $6 from Jared, 5 from Jason. All right, 6, hey, there is 5 in the drag. I do have 5 in the drag. Thank you there, Jack Yang. Ouch, hell, that's cool, but I can't take my pants off at work. That's funny stuff. All right, that's funny stuff. 5 is the bid. Jack Yang's on the tail dragger, and Fred Cournot has just left us with a very disturbing image. All right. Oh, man. All right, check. Here we go. Frederick says Kathleen. I wondered when that was going to come out. Frederick, what are you doing? Okay, let's go. 6 on the tail dragger. Thank you very much, Mr. Fred. Richard Flem, 6 of the bid, 6 of the bid. All right, so we got a tail dragger at 6. Here it comes. 6 is the bid. All right. You can see the bids out there. 6 is the bid. 4. Well, I had that come. They reprogrammed my clock. Apparently, it starts on its own. At least he has an officer and can shut the. Oh, has an office and can shut the door. Oh, my goodness gracious. Six in the mid. Richard Flem's got six. Let's go. I got the tail dragger at six. New Orleans Fire Department tail dragger at six. Coming on. At least he's got an office. He can shut the door. Man, it's funny. I just love the fact that you can take your pants off at work. It'd be great. Seven is the mid. Jack Yang's got seven. There it is. Louisiana Fire Department. Fire rods, baby. Fire department rods. We got a few of those today. They're beautiful. Love those fire department rods. Gabriel Nogales has given me an eight. I can't take his bid. I just don't know what he's bidding on. Seven of the bid. Check it out. My goodness gracious. Take it, Yang. $7 is all I got in the tail dragger. Oh, man. Tail dragger. Oh, man. Yang is going to take it. Seven is the bid. As we got it going on down. Here we go. A little bidding. All right, get him, Kathleen. Seven is the bid. 11 seconds left. Steven Andrews. He's got it. Oh, baby. Richard Flem says, take it, Yang. All right, 4 seconds left. Ying, yang, boom, bang. Ying, yang, bang, bang. Nine is the bid. All right, Gabriel Nogales is randomly putting numbers. Seven in the bid, Jack Ying. It's like the stepchild, you know? It's like, oh, man. Every room's got one. Every room's got one. What do I got here? I got six on the bid here. I got six on the bid. Thank you, Jack. Yang. That's right. All the way from California, Mr. Yang is yanging it up. All right, Mr. Yang. By the way, guys, I have beautiful machines. I got muscle machines in the house. All right, I'm going to show you a couple muscle machines. Let's put in a couple muscle machines. Six is the bid. Ying yang, bang bang, hang hang. All right, here comes the muscle machines, kids. Here's a couple of them. Boom goes the dynamite. Look at this bad boy. I think I got myself a GTO in there. Oh, yes, I do. There she is, 66 GTO. Yang, GTA Jack. That's right. He's a GTA Jack. Look at these muscle machines. If you're not collecting muscle machines, you got to do it. Look at that badass car. Seriously. Is that not bad or what? Look at that. GTO 66 muscle machine. That is gorgeousness. We'll do a little winner's choice. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I've got this one. Here's your GTO. And I've got the 63 Corvette. Look at this. Holy pick. Stars and stripe, baby. Stars and stripe. We're going to play winner's choice. They're hot. My goodness gracious. Look at them. Hot car. Look at that beautiful car. Oh, red, white, and blue. Stars and stripes. Look at that bad boy. There's two of them. I got the Corvette and the GTO. Corvette and the GTO. You can see. I got two. There they are. Corvette and GTO. We're going to play a little winner's choice, kids. A little winner's choice. I love those muscle machines. They're fun. And by the way, if you've ever had a muscle machine out of the box, you'll always take them out of the box. They're fantastic. Whew, they're fantastic. Richard Flem. Oh, what's going on? He makes the rules. Family show, Rick. All right. Oh, that's right. Sorry about that. What did I say, badass? I was referring to my, I don't know if you guys know, but I do have a jackass at the farm. His name's Elmo. He's our donkey. That's right. I'm going to show you a picture of Elmo. He's got big ears, so he looks like a big rabbit. All right. He's great. There it is. Five of the bid on those. Six of the bid on these. Let's get a clock on these. My goodness gracious. Six of the bid. Here comes the clock. Six is the bid. It's a donkey. I'm just talking about my donkey, Elmo. His name's Elmo. All right. Sometimes I call him Mo. Hey, Mo. That's right. He actually unlocks the gates for the horses. He runs the place, basically. He's like the Don. He's like, I got these huge Clydesdale horses, and this little donkey runs the joint. That's right. The Clydesdales can step on me. You can ride. Kids can ride Elmo. I can't. I'm the size of Elmo. The muscle machines look like they're from Cartoon Magazine. Anybody remember that? That's right. The cartoons. That's right. They do look like. Eight in the muscle. Thank you, Richard Flem. Eight in the muscle. Six on these black walls. Six on the black walls. Pretty hot Corvette, 911 Porsche, and the 31 Doozy. I got Richard Flem at eight there. I got Richard Flem at eight on the muscle machines. All right, $6, 6 seconds left. We got it coming down. Elmo, I do ride nine on the muscle machines. I do ride my Clydesdale, though. I have a Clydesdale. All right, so Jared had first choice, and I have Jason Gwynn with second choice. Little black wall action for you, Jared. All right, let me know, let me know. I got 9 in the muscle machine, 9 in the muscle machine. Jared, your choice in the black wall. I got a Porsche, 911, the Corvette, and the 31 Corvette, and the Porsche. A vet and the Porsche. So that means Jason Gwynn, the 31 doozy, in that beautiful black wall. That's a classic Hot Wheel. Let me know if you'd like that one for 5, because that one is beauty. Absolutely beautiful. All right, who's winning, the Yankees? All right. Okay, all right. Check it out, check it out. Let's go. Doozy is nice, Jason, grab it. Okay, so Muscle Machines, 9 of the bid. 9 of the bid, he's gonna pass, 9 of the bid. We'll put the doozy up. 9 is the bid on the Muscle Machines. We have, in the Muscle Machines, we have the Corvette, stacked, racked, and jacked, and the GTO. I love this Pontiac. I think that Pontiac just looks great. And if you ever, you'll take it, okay. If you've ever had that Pontiac, it's great. I mean, these Muscle Machines are solid. I got you, buddy. All right, so where did I put it? Over here, all right. So, 9 is the bid. On the Muscle Machines, let me get a bid in here. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4. 9 is the bid. All right, here comes the clock. 9 is the bid. What happened? What? All right, so one day I'll learn the clock. Hold on. What happened here? Hold on. Let's reset. Apparently, I still don't know what I'm doing. 9 is the bid, baby. Check it out. Corvette, GTO, $9. There she goes. All right, so. All right, let me put that down here. All right, so. All right, I don't know if you noticed, but proof it's magic. You see what we've done there? We've made the screen bigger, so I think Zach has made the screen bigger and transparent, so you can see a little more of the card when you're bidding. All right, so we got 9 in the Muscle Machines. Richard Flem's at 8. I think these Muscle Machines are worth $12, $15, but it doesn't matter what I think. It only matters what you guys think, what they're worth. Here it goes. Poof, it's magic. 9 of the bid. Here comes the clock. Clock starts now. Boom goes the clock. I got a hot clock. You reset a lot. You set a lot. Run it, my friend. I'm running it. Richard Flem, it's running. I got 9 of the bid. Richard Flem, it's running. Come on, boys. Let's get in here. All right. On, baby. Can't wait till you're one cable TV. Yes, I think I would be great, too. 9 is the bid. 34 seconds left. Come on. Let's go. I think it'd be great. By the way, we're broadcasting on Twitch today also. Diecast_TV. You can see it on Twitch. We're on Twitch. Come on, Richard, where are you, buddy? 21 seconds left. My goodness gracious. 9 is still the bid. Where are you there, Richard? 9 of the bid. Come on in here. Those Muscle Machines are worth more than 9. Let's get in here, guys. Let's get in. 9 still the bid. Holy Picasaurus. 9 is the bid. Check it out. What are we going to do? G66 GTO, 63 Corvette. Randy Gee. How you doing, Randy? Came in under the clock. Randy Gee. All right, Randy Gee. How you doing, buddy? I haven't seen you for a while. I had Angelo Glee and I had Randy Gee. Hold on. Randy Gee came in under the clock on Facebook. He came in on Facebook. All right, just under the clock. 12 of the bid. Hold on, Jared. Not quite yet. Randy Gee and Angelo Gee Glee were both bidding at the same time on Saturday. It was really, really getting me confused. On there, check it out. Randy Gee is in the house. 12 is the bid. All right, see what happens. My goodness gracious. All right, it wasn't after the clock, Adrian. Here it comes, 12 of the bid. Check it out. Randy Gee and Angelo Glee. and then I had John G too. That was really confusing. Where is John, by the way? I had some Mopars, I gotta say, from Freddie and John later. Mopars or no cars. Let's see what happens. Mr. Gee, Randy Gee. What is that, a sailor's hat you're wearing? Oh, baseball cap. All right, sold. Mr. Gee gets first choice. Oh, 13 came in after the clock. Oh, you're not going to like that. All right, and Jared came in after. Randy Gee gets first. Jared gets second. And I got it going on. Randy Gee, which one would you like? Would you like one or both of them? I got a bunch of these, by the way. Let me see if I have any same ones. Let me see if I have any duplicates. Let me see if I have any dupes. Oh, 69 muscle. Hold on. I got some good ones here. Holy pick. All right, let me put a couple more in here. If you like the Muscle Machines, stick around. I got a couple of them in there. All right, so, Mr. Gee, I need your choice. Otherwise, I put them off to Jared. All right, there it is. Well, you'll take them both. All right, so Randy Gee. Now, I got a couple more coming in. Let's go. All right, check it out. Now, here's the other one. I've got another 63 Corvette, and I love this one. 69 Boss 302. Look at this. Look at this. This is gorgeous. It looks like a speed. It looks like a Speed Freaks, right? It looks like a Super California Custom, doesn't it? Look at that Mustang. Look at that Mustang. Yes, I have one right here, there, Jared. I got one right here. All right, here's the other one right there. Same vintage. Look at that Mustang. I got a Corvette, and I got the Mustang. Let's play another. Winner's choice, five of the bid. I got five of the bid, five of the bid. Here we go, five of the bid. Jared's got five. He's got five in the muscle. They're pretty cool. I love the Mustang. I really do. Mustang is sick. Mustang is sick. Let's go on the muscle machines. Oh, look, pizza. Oh, all right. Pizza's here. What else do I got? Do I have a... Oh, Red on YouTube. Hey, Red, how you doing, bud? Red on YouTube. All right. Are we back? That station identification was brought to you by Jared Rossell's Painting. That's right, custom painting for your cars. Jared Rossell. He's talking to himself. That's right. It's like a Japanese war movie. All right, so what do I got? All right, so I had Lesney's in here, and I forgot to put the last one in here. I have a Corsair. Oh, man. I got an Impala, a Corsair. I got a stinking Lincoln. Check it out. Makes perfect sense. LOL. Rick Calm under pressure. You're a rock star. Thank you. I'm doing this too long. You know what I figured out the other day? I've been doing this for 1,000 hours right now. 1,000 hours to you guys. I got 10 in the bid. All right. Located. All right. Here, I'll show it to you. I'll show you. All right. That's right. It's been located at on their PA. All right. We did a little... Japanese what? LOL. Oh, there we go. LOL. Well, really there. All right, check it out. All right, so what do I got here? 10 in the bid. I think I got 10 there from Richard Flem on the Lesneys. I did. 10 and a 5. And on the muscle machine, I got 6. I got muscle machine and a 6. That's right. I'm a Japanese domestic model. That's right. Okay, 10 is the bid. I've got a Corsair, a stinking Lincoln, an Impala, and I don't know what the other one is. You guys can help me. Hey, aloha there, Mr. Cookies. Aloha. Mr. Ohama makes good cookies. I was watching videos of you. I was watching videos of you last night there, Ohama. That's right. Was watching a few videos, catching up on all your products. Pretty cool. All right. I got sound now. 6 is the bid. I got a 6 in the bid on the muscle machines. There they are. There's your 63 Corvette. And there's your Boss 302. Mr. Talconers, that's a sick little 302 Boss. Check it out. Check it out. Look at that. I'll look for you. I'll look for you, Jared. Maybe I'll look for you. And by the way, who mentioned cartoons? They are the cars from the cartoons. Isn't that cool? They are the cars from the cartoons. Isn't that cool? That's right. This one here, the Mustang. It's called the Mustang Foster, I think. This one was called the Mustang Foster. Check out the front of the card. That is the card from the cartoons. So whoever was mentioning that, there it is. 6 is the bid. That's right. 6 is the bid. Hoo-wee. All right, so we got 6 from Randy Gee. Randy Gee's got 6 on the muscle. Let's go on the muscle. Six on the muscle. Here comes the clock. 48 seconds. Muscle machines for six. Holy stinking low price. Holy moly. Six is the bid. Come on, boys. How about another bid? How about another bid? Last one's went for 12. This one went for six. And the cartoons, that Mustang is from the cartoons. Everybody have a convertible Mustang you'd like to sell. Richard Flem is looking for a 65 convertible Mustang. Special color, though, isn't it? You want? I'll check for you. I actually might have one with me. I might actually have one in my kit here. Hang on. I've got a lot of black walls. We'll see what happens here. I'll see what I can find for you. Randy Gee, as I check. I got so many stinking cars here. Holy pick. Holy Pegasaurus. You got a nine of the bid. All right, nine of the bid. Richard Flem had nine. It came in. I had my head down. Looking for a 65. I got some crazy great. White one, that's right. I'll look for you. On there, 65 Mustang for Richard Fleming White. If anybody has one, please text them. All right, so Richard Flem has nine of the bid in the muscle. It's coming on down. Nine, and Randy, and Gabriel Nogales has a 10, which oddly enough is the proper bid, but I don't know what he's bidding on. Nine of the bid. It's going. 19 seconds left. It's going. 16 seconds left. My goodness gracious. Yeah, Rick, I beat you if you have them. I got the whole mess of these muscle machines in. I'm just looking through the box. I got to keep my head up because I miss bids sometimes. All right, doesn't come out. I'll tear it down and redo it, says Richard Flem. All right. Well, see, there it is, Richard Flem. Sold. Your choice, Richard. Where was Rick Appleton? He would have taken that muscle machine, I'm pretty sure. Mr. Flem, you won. Would you like them both, or would you like just one of them? Would you like them both or just one? All right, thanks, Rick. You're the man. I'll check for you. I've had that a couple times, actually. That Stars and Stripes ones, I've had it a couple times. That we always got it coming in here. All right, check it out, Richard Flem. Your call. You won. Cartoons and the vet. You got the boss and the vet. Let me know, Mr. Flem, which one would you like? It was Mr. Flem who won. Let me take the rules off. It's starting to give me epilepsy. That's right. He'll take them both. Thank you there, Richard. So Richard Flem right now has this one here at $10. 10 of the bid. 10 is the bid. All right, 10 of the bid. I got an Impala. You can see it. I got a Lincoln. You can see it. I got a Corsair. Now, there's words I don't say too often. I've got a Corsair. Oh, man, Corsair. Holy Pegasaurus Corsair. All right, check it out. I got a Corsair. All right, so let's sell it. Let's sell those Lesneys. I got Richard Flem at 10. I got Jared at 5. Here comes the bid. 10 of the bid. I've got 10 of the bid. Here we go. 10 of the bid. Boom goes the dynamite. Clock's hot. Beautiful old Leslie. They're in great shape too, man. They are in great shape. What is this, a Volkswagen? Holy pickets, a Volkswagen. What is this, another Volkswagen? Holy pickets, another Volkswagen. Holy moly. I got some cool cars coming in. Wait till you see my next Leslie. Better than Corvair. Holy pick, my goodness gracious, 10 of the bid. I'm going to give you some really, really high value Lesneys in a second. You should see them, guys. I'm going to put some really high value Lesneys in because this just in, coming in. 10 of the bid. All right, 10 of the bid. Oh, baby, they're great Lesneys. Those are great shape Lesneys, my friends. Really great shape. Wait till you see the fun ones I got coming in next. All right, 1 second left. Sold. All right, Mr. Flem has the deal. Mr. Flem has the steal. Your choice, Richard. Pretty hot cars. We'll see if Mr. Flem leaves any because they are gorgeous. Let's go. All right, let's see what happens here. I got another fire rod from the North Pole, baby. North Pole. Mr. Flem, which one would you like? He'll take the Chevy. All right, the Impala. He'll take the Pimpala. All right, so I got the other three. Richard Flems takes the Pimpala. All right, here we go. Jared, you can choose yours if you like the other ones. They're pretty stinking hot, let me tell you. If you like the other ones, let me know. If you like the other ones, let me know. Pretty cool stuff. Let's go. All right, so Richard Flem took the Chevy. Three window, 34. Jared, you can take the rest if you like. You can take the rest. Boom goes the dynamite. Three window Ford. Look at that bad boy. That's a fire rod. Three window 34 Ford. There's your long shot. Fire rods, baby. Love this fire lock collection. This is a great little collection. Check it out. Check it out. Love this fire rod. Let's go. Let's go. Here we go. 34 Ford. Jared, let me know about the lessons. I want to put a couple more in there. I got some cool lessons coming in. Let me know. All right. So I got, what is that? We got the Corsair in there. They got the Corsair. I got the Lincoln in there. Pretty cool. Pretty cool stuff. I love the fact that they all have, what models are the Lesneys? Lincoln Continental, Corsair, and this one here is, it's the Corsair, and this one here is, that's the Continental. It's got the opening hood in the back. This one, I don't know what this one is. It's number 9. It's a really early one. That's the, one of the oldest ones ever I've had here. It's number 9. Check it out. Check it out, boys. Let's go. And for $5 each, I wouldn't ask. There's a great deal in there. All right, 34 Ford. Go, go, go. Here comes the Swiss split window 34 from the North Pole Fire Department. From the North Pole Fire Department. That's your three window 34. Let's go. Beauty, 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 beauty. Love this car. Rambler. Maybe it's a Rambler. You're right. Both greens. Jared, I have a aqua, a yellow, and a green one in there. Do you mean these two? Probably these two, right? These two? Okay. So you're going to leave the Corsair? Okay. Good choice, Jared. All right. So, all right. Let me go back here. So I got the fire rod. Three window 34. All right. Let's see this one. All right, let's go, let's go. That's a good one. There's your fire rod. Have it a bit, boys. Have it a bit. I'll show you close. It's pretty cool. From the North Pole Fire Department. Yeah, that's right. North Pole Fire Department. You got to get up early to fight a fire in the North Pole. That's right. I wonder how hard. It's probably really hard to fight a fire in the North Pole, really. Okay, there's a couple more. Watch this. I'm going to show you some really, really cool Lesneys. You ready for this? These are super cool. Let me take that one away. Look at this. Look at this Beetle. My goodness gracious. Look at that Beetle. Isn't that great? Look at this Mini. Oh, love it. Love it. These are the cars that almost put up, I guess, almost crushed Hot Wheels. Almost crushed Hot Wheels. That's right. These are the super fast cars that almost crushed Hot Wheels. Check out this Beetle. Look at this Beetle. Oh man, 5 and 4. Thank you there, Jack Yang. Look at that Beetle. My goodness. These are the super fast guys. These are the super fast. And here's your Fire Chief. 4. Look at that. Look at the great shape they're in. Look at how great shape they're in. Remember, you have the red, white, and blue muscle. Hold on. 7 on the Lesney. 6 on the Lesney. These are in great shape. These super fasts are in fantastic shape. The guy who collected them really, really took care of them. That's a great, great shape. Check it out. Check it out. My goodness gracious. All right. So we got 7 on the bid. 7 on the bid. 5 on the Ford. 5 on the Ford. Jack Yang's on the Ford. Jason's at 6 on the Lesneys. They're great. Look at those super fast. Look at the two Beetles in there. Isn't that kind of cool? 7 on the bid. All right. Here comes the Ford. Check it out. Ford, Ford, Ford. 3 window, 4 from the North Pole. 8 is the bid on the Lesneys. 8 is the bid. I've only got 5 on here. I've only got 5 on the North Pole car. 8 of the bid on the Lesneys. These cars are worth more than 5. Come on, kids. Come on, kids. 44 seconds left. Hold on. The clock shouldn't start so fast. 50 seconds left. 8 is the bid on the Lesneys. 9 on the Lesneys. Oh, the Lesneys look good. They're the super fast. Super fast Lesneys. Those super fast almost put Hot Wheels out of business. And it's understandable because they're a lot cooler than that period of Hot Wheels. 10 is the bid. Richard Flem's got 10. Those super fast were very cool. No wonder. No wonder in the mid-70s, late 70s, Hot Wheels on the ropes. That's right. Hot Wheels was on the ropes. $5 on the Ford. My goodness, Jack Yang, GTA Yang is stealing another one. GTA Yang stealing another one. That's the North Pole fire rod. There it is, Ford. That's a three window, split window four. There it is, baby. Three window four from the North Pole 34. North Pole Fire Department coming on. Coming on, coming on. Here we go. Let's go. Let's go on the bid. Let's go on the bid. Check it out. 1 second. Jack Yang has stolen it again. Mr. Yang. All right. Here comes your Lesneys, kids. There's your Lesneys. Winner's choice. That's right. Their winner's choice is 1-2 Hot Beetles. Look at the one Beetle in there. The guy's driving in there. It's super cool. It is cool. All right, trying for his Pickasaurus to run by. Look at the Austin Mini in there. Isn't that Mini cool? That's right. We got two Beetles in there, the Mini and the Fire Chief. Pretty cool. Super fast. Let's go on the super. Let's go on the super fast. All right. Time for a Pickasaurus to run by. 10 of the bid. 10 of the bid. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Fathead Beetle. That's right. The Fathead Beetle. Pretty cool. Love watching the Austin. The Mini's cool. The Mini's cool. They're all cool. 10 of the bid. All right. Let's go. Let's go. 10 is the bid. Let's give her. Richard Flem's got 10. We got a bunch of bids in here. We got a bunch of bids. Jared's at 9. Jason's at 8. 10, 9, 8. I got a 10, 9, 8 in the three Lesneys. I got a 10, 9, 8 in the three Lesneys. Let's go. Let's go. 10, 9, 8 in the three Lesneys. Here it is. Here it is. Let's give her. Give her chicken dinner. 10, 9, 8. Whew, they are cool. These super fasts are very, very cool. And no wonder, it's no wonder. I think there were a lot of fun there. I think Mattel got their act together there for a while anyways. For a while until guys like Larry Wood stepped up the game and Phil Reilman stepped up the game. And all of a sudden it was a horse race. But a lot of great competition. 11 is the bid. 11 is the bid. Jared comes in with $11 bid. Oh, baby. Here it is. Here it is. 11 of the bid. Check it out. Check it out. Let's go. Let's go. Love that Mini. Love the Mini. I love the fact they all have bumpers still, hooks. Look at that, the tow bar. Only the Mini has the tow bar. I'm looking at it right now. Oh, 12. Richard Flem has 12 on the bid. All right. I love these cars. They're pretty fun. 11 of the bid, 12 of the bid, 12 of the bid. I got something else coming in you guys can help me with. I got some really old school Hot Wheels coming in, black walls, but I want to show you them. I don't know what they are. Maybe you guys can help me. On there. Maybe you guys can help me with them. They're pretty cool, but I'm going to need some help. All right, 12 of the bid. Oh, man, these guys are trying to make deals. They're trying to make steals on the side. Richard Flem, 13. Boom goes the dynamite on the Lesney. So I got 13, 12, and I've also got Jason Gwynn back there at 9 somewhere. Eight. I got Jason Gwynn at 8 back there. Three bidders on there. Here we go. 13 of the bid. Little less than the action for you in the afternoon. 13 is still the bid. The big head Volkswagen seems to be the one of interest right now. The big headed Volkswagen coming in. 13. Nice car. The other Volkswagen is pretty cool too. The other three cool too. 21 seconds. Hard to find these ones nowadays, I think. All righty, 13 in the bid. Let's see what happens. I got Jared, I got Richard Flem fighting for that car. 7 seconds left, we'll see what happens. Worth $15, come on kids. It's worth 15, take it, says Richard Flem. In a little note of disgust, take it. All right, so Richard Flem was out, 13. Well, Richard Flem does have a second bid at 12. Jared, you're first. Jared Russell is first, and I got Richard Flem second. Let's see what happens. Rich. Thanks, Rich. All right. What small car? It's a Mini. It's a Mini. It's a little Austin Mini. Nice car. Really cool. Old school. Look at the trailer hitch on there. Well, that's a nice one. Let's see what happens. Okay, Jared, your choice. 13 was the bid. We got to get an answer from you. We need an answer, guys. We need an answer from Jared. We need an answer from Jared. All right. I got a Japan Historics here. Nice guy here. I know you are, Rich. I know you're a nice guy. So, Jared, please, please choose. Please choose. Me too, brother. Please choose the car, please. I need a choice. You won. So let me know which ones you want. I got the two Volkswagens. I got the Fire Chief, and I got the Mini in there. Let me know. Let me know. All right. I got a Japan Historics coming in. I got a Japan Historics coming in. Check it out. Boom goes the dynamite. It's the Mazda in purple. There it is. Mazda RX-3 from Japan Historics. Let's get a bid on that, the purple Japan Historics. Jared, I need your answer over here, please. Pardon me, the Fathead. Okay, you got the Fathead coming in? All right, so, all right, I'll run it through. Mr. Richard, would you like the Volkswagen, the Mini, or the Fire? He'll take the other Volkswagen, okay. All right, he'll take the other Volkswagen. So that leaves the Mini and the Fire Chiefs for Jason Gwynn. Jason, would you like that one? You got two good ones in there too. Jason Gwynn was another bidder. He's in at 8. He's in at 8. Okay, so Jason Gwynn's gonna pass. All right, boom goes the dynamite. I got a Japan Historics. Boom in there. Look at that, look at Mazda. All right, so that's Richard Flem. All right, put that in here. Mr. Phlegm, okay. Ooh, that was a steal. That really was. At $8, that was a pretty good leftover there, especially that Austin, that mini. Any other tell you exactly like George Michael from Sunday Night Mon Am Sports Show, George Michael Sports Machine, your rocks, love it. Thank you for all. Thank you very much, Shokar Av, Shokar Racing. That's right, thank you. I'd take him if I were you. All right, nah, says Jason Gwynn. You see, it's his choice, you know. He can choose whatever he wants, baby. He can choose whatever he likes. It's still America. That's right, we're still America. All right, so let's go, go, go. Oh, look at this, the Japan Historics. I got this one. Don't you like this one? A little JDM. I'm saying, where's my JDM? There's a JDM. Now I need the 65 Mustang. Richard Phlegm's looking for a 65 Mustang. I'm looking for you, bud. I'm looking for you. I got a really special car for you guys. I have something special coming in, which I want to show you. I'm looking for that 65. Hang on. I'm going to look one last spot here, Richard, here. I can look other places, but I've got one thing at my fingertips here that might be interesting. Hang on. All right, I got a couple spots I can look. I got a lot of cars around me. So, all right. Let's go. Ooh, holy Picasaurus. Look what I found. Five on the JDM purple. I got Jason Gwynn at five. Jason Gwynn at five of the bid. All right, ladies and gentlemen, the muscle machines. I'll get there too. I'll get in the muscle machines also. But first, kids, I want to show you something. Oh, he did?
Yep.
All right, Jared's at five and Jason's at five. So Jared had five in the muscle machine. Ladies and gentlemen, in the original, I still have the box for it. Look at this, kids. The number 11. Oh man, I got five. I got you there, Jared. I got you. The producer came in. I'm looking for that 95 Mustang there. Look at this one. 1926. The Blue Nose Morris Cowley. Holy pick. I can't even believe I'm looking at this. Made in England. It still has the box. Ken Hara, how you doing? Jason Gwynn's got six. Check this out. It still has the original box. Look at that. See if I got that going on. Look at upside down. There she is. That's what I'm looking for. Seven on the purple. Look at this. Now there is a Lesney still in the box. That has not seen the light of day. I just took it out of the box. You got the box, it comes with it. That, start my bids at 15, please. I got to start the bids at 15. That's a collectible, kids. That's a collectible. Check it out. I still have the box for that sucker. Are you kidding me? Holy pick. Now, no, I'm looking for 15 on that one. I can't do five on that one. Look at that. It's perfect. The car is incredible shape. Look at that, looking for 15 on that one. There's a collectible, the box is still included. You will get the box for it. Look at that bad boy, look at that gorgeous Lesney, original Lesney, coming in. All right, oh baby, nice. Let's go sell this one. Seven of the Japan Historics, here we go. Let me put a clock on this one. Here comes the clock, kids. And if you're on YouTube, please subscribe to our channel, and please put the click on that thumbs up right below the video. That means a lot to us. Look at that beautiful Lesney. Here comes the Japan Historics, seven of the bid. Here comes the bid. Here comes the clock. Oh, wait a minute. What happened here? All right. I'm still learning to use the clock. Clock starts now. Seven of the bid. Holy pick. That Lesney is a beautiful collectible. Looking for 15 on that Lesney. I won't settle for less on that one. That should be 50. Not 15. Should be 50. That comes with a box, for heaven's sakes. The box is still there. Now, this guy collected a great collection. Ken Herrera, how you doing, bud? I just noticed, hey, again, hello. All right, well, come on, Derek, just put 15 on it already. If you're a collector, you know how that's worth. That's worth more than 12. You know it, and I know it. Throw a 15 in there, for heaven's sake. Seven of the bid. You owe me. Richard Phlegm's got a 15 of the bid. That's right, 15 of the bid. Remember the vintage ones you took earlier? At least give me 15 for that. Richard Phlegm came in with 15. All right, 16. Here we go. I got seven on the purple historic. There it is, MX3, Mazda coming in. Seven of the bid, 3 seconds left. Look at the stuff I just put in here. Sold. Check that car out. Holy kidding me. I love this old Lesney. 16 is the bid. It still has the box. 20 is the bid. 20 is the bid. My goodness gracious. Still in the original box, kids. Still has the box. Holy pick. There's a collectible. If you love collectibles, I just laid down a collectible for you. Look at that beautiful collectible. Richard Flems, give me a 20. I got a 21 now. Oh, baby. 21 is the bid. 22 is the bid. It's going on down. 22 of the bid. Show Car Ave, Show Car Racing. Where are you from, buddy? All right. Rob Vargas says, Lee, it's a beauty. Easy $50 plus. This is. I'll read the box to you. I'll read the box to you. This is in my hand. It is the number 8 car. It's the scale nose, the blue nose, Morris Cowley of 1926. Quality production of the Morris Cowley was commenced as far back as 1919. It was this great advance in manufacturing technique that made the dramatic price reductions of the 20s and 23 possible. The astounding development, that's a great car. Holy pick. Even in 1922, it was capable of speeds over 90 miles an hour. Hear that? Even in 1922, that car was capable of 90 miles an hour. 25 of the bid. 25 is the bid, kids. Look at that. Let me get that right side up for you guys can see it. Right side up so you can see it as it goes by. Check it out. Check it out. Look at that. 25 of the bid. Lake County, Ohio, sir. Thank you very much, bud. All right. Do you have a store? All right. Let's go. Let's go. I got to put this up. 25 of the bid. 25 of the bid. Let me get it up here. What a collectible, kids. What a collectible. That might be the best Lesney collectible I've ever had up here. 25 of the bid. And it's in perfect shape. 27 with going downhill got 90. That's right. Going downhill it got 90. 27 of the bid. Resetting the clock. Clock is hot. We got a hot clock. 27 of the bid. All right, come on. This car's worth 50 plus, this collectible. What a collectible, kids. What a beautiful collectible. Holy moly. Didn't realize I had that one in my wood. Arsenal here, 28 is the bid. Beautiful car, beautiful diecast. What a great diecast. Living up to the name Diecast TV today, I'll tell you that. And Gabriel Nogales threw in a 12, an arbitrary $12 bid. Thank you, Gabriel. I have no idea what that's for. 28 is the bid. That's right. I have no idea what that's for. 30 is the bid. All right. I got a $50 car. Abraham Rosado says hi in a peace sign. Abraham Rosado, hi with a peace sign. 30 is the bid. As nice as Leslie I've seen you have. Thank you, Jared. It's yours. Oh, look at that. Richard Flem's going to give it away. It's worth $50+, according to whoever that according to. Who was that? Oh, my goodness gracious. On there. There it is. Good job. Good job. He says, thanks, Rich. Well, that's a nice Lesney. Holy Pegasaurus. And ladies and gentlemen, if you thought that was nice. Ladies and gentlemen, if you thought that was nice. Holy pick. I have a nice one coming in. I have a nice one coming in. Check it out. Check it out. All right. Check it out. Check it out. Holy pick. Oh, my goodness gracious. 30 is the bid. Holy Pegasaurus. 30 is the bid. Sold, sold, sold. Don't go away. Don't go away because I have another vintage, classic, crazy, collectible. Ladies and gentlemen, the steamroller, the Aveling and Porter steamroller. Holy, pick it up. Never have boxes. The box worth 20 alone. I've got the box and the steamroller together. Check that collectible out. Holy moly. Oh, man. How old is that? How old is that? 30 is the bid. No, sir, just like to collect and build, work, maintenance, and race. My twins love watching your cast car enthusiasts at 2 and enjoy listening to you. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Holy pick. Now there is a collectible right there, the steamroller. Oh, man. Now there's ancient car. I won't take 5. You know that, Jared, I won't take 5. You got to start me at 15. You got to start me at 15. Unnegotiable on that one. Still in the box, baby. Still in the box. Check it out. Check it out. That's gorgeous. My goodness gracious, gorgeous. All right. We got to get it higher. We got to get it higher. That's beauty. Look at that beaut. All right, let's put something else in the showroom. Look at this. I got some really cool cars. You ready for this? You ready for this? Holy pick, G.I. Joe. from the Maisto Company. Look at this. G.I. Joe. Holy pick. I got collect them all. This is an old collectible, too. What's the year of this sucker? What's the year? 2000 or something. Look at this G.I. Joe. Mike, it's got a dog tag, too. It comes with the dog tag. Wow. By the way, it's a Maisto. It's a Maisto. All right, it's a Maisto. Isn't that cool? G.I. Joe card. Look, we got some really crazy things today. I got 15 in the Lesney. 15 in the Lesney. That's pretty cool. Look at that old school. Look at that puppy. Oh, man. Steamroller. What a car. It comes, the box is still there. We still have the box for it. That's an old Lesney. I wish I knew the year of that. But that is an antique. There's a vintage Lesney right there. Look at that beautiful car. Old tractor steamroller. That's right. That's the kind of thing that went on the farm many times. There she is. All right. Five in the Corgi. Sorry, five in the GI. Five in the GI. Wow. Oh, my goodness gracious. Holy Picasaurus. Five is the bid. Look at that. There's that cool car. Holy man. Are you kidding me? And I'm not done yet. Oh, man. Holy man. I my goodness gracious. Corgi. Five of the bid on the not the Corgi, on the G.I. Joe. All right. You can say that's a rough box, but that's a great collectible right there, worth more than 15. If I was at the antique show right now, we'd get that, that'd be on a shelf for $50. That'd be on a shelf for $50. 15 is the bid. Look at that sucker. Look at that sucker. We got some beautiful cars here today. And I got the G.I. Joe. Here comes G.I. Joe, baby, with the dog tags. I love the dog tags in there. Let's get that off the block. Here it goes. Five of the bid. Five of the bid. Check it out. Let's go. Let's go. Five of the bid. G.I. Joe. Five of the bid. Five of the bid. How come it went up to six? All right. I'm just dreaming again. Oh, man. There. Oh, it got up twice. That one's at seven. All right. I think I settled it down at five. All right. I got to settle down at five. Let's go. Let's go. All right, all the way from Ohio, watching card enthusiasts. That's right, at two and enjoying listening to you. Thank you very much. That's very kind of you. Let's go show car, have show car racing. By the way, don't forget to send us your videos of your cars, your real cars, not your diecast cars. I want your hot racing cars. I want you racing them, high energy race. Maybe you guys waving outside of them, standing beside them. We want you to send it to Rick at Diecast TV. We're filming the new open for the show. And we'd like to use your cars if possible. Your cars if possible. All right, that'd be cool. G.I. Joe, Jared's got it for $5. And I got a random $10 bid from Gabriel. Just random standing. 15 is the bid. That's a beautiful old Lesney, kids. This is like history lane here. This is like really history lane. Beauty, 15 of the bid. All right, so let's get that in there. I do have some really cool collectibles coming, and I got some very, very cool collectibles for your bidding pleasure today. All right, so, all right, what am I going to do? Oh, what am I going to do when you live in a zoo? All right, so 15 is the bid. Let's see what I can do here. Let's get it up to 15. All right, 15 of the bid. No, don't start the clock yet, please. I haven't done the clock yet. 15 is the bid. Any other bidders? Any other shakers? All right, I'm working on it. I forgot to dig them up. I forgot the email. All right, dig them up, man. Rick@diecasttv.com. Rick@diecasttv.com. You can send it to Ross, too, if you like this. Whatever. Just get it to us, please. On there because we want to make them, we want to put them in the video for you. And don't forget at the end of your video, do a second video where you point to the camera and say, the fun starts now. Okay? That's what we want from you. All right? There it is. Fair 15 seconds left. Here comes the clock. Let's go. Rick@diecasttv.com. There it is. For all you guys, let me know. Let me know. Send it along. A little video of your cars. Anybody. Anybody and everybody. Rick or Ross, just send it over. We're doing the new open for the show. We want to get all your cars in here, your real cars, not your diecast, the ones you love racing, like Fred and Kathleen and Appleton and Jared and whoever, Charlie McFalls, and on the show car, have show car racing. Send your video, Rick@diecasttv.com, and we'll feature them for you, buddy, right at the lane. With your permission, we'll put it up there. Look at that collectible. Look at that collectible. There is a, that belongs in a museum, that collectible, that one right there. And I've got an even better one coming up. I've got an even better one coming up. And the box of this one is totally intact. On there, totally intact. All right, this one will start at 20. This one will start at 20. Wait till you see it. All right, another one that belongs in a museum. Another one that belongs in a museum. Check this out. Check this out. Look at this. It is perfect. Start me at 20. It's perfect. I mean, it doesn't even have fingerprints on it. That's how perfect she got. All right, check it out, check it out. We got some interesting die-casts today. We got some interesting die-casts today. Antiques, baby. Antiques. I'll put a couple more, and I'll get some modern ones up here in a second. All right, so I thought I'd run a couple crazy antiques. Looking for 20 on that one. The box is in good shape. The box is in good shape on that. Let's need that matchbox on there. Let me know. Let's go, let's go. Beautiful little motorbike in the sidecar. Check it out. Can you put my business name above my car? Yeah, sure. If you don't put your business name on there. Could I put your business name? Oh, don't you have your business name on your car? Do you have like a sticker or something? Oh, just have to send it along to us. I'll see what the guys can do. I'll see what the guys can do. All right. So we got some old school stuff in here. Let's get back. It's baseball season, kids. Let's get doing a little baseball. Come on, boys. Let's get some Hot Wheels in here. Ladies and gentlemen from the Houston Astros. Check it out, baby. Houston Astros. Gorgeous. Look at that bad boy. Houston Astros. Let's go, let's go. Looking for 20 on that, Jared. 57 T-Bird. Look at that Spectre Flame paint. Fine details in the bike and the box. Don't let that get away, says Rob Vargas. Best in Texas, Houston Astros. There's for my Texans right there. Beautiful white wall, 57, baby. 57. Put it on the windshield then. All right, check it out, check it out. There it is. Coca-Cola, Houston Astros. Start me at, let's get that big going. That's a beauty. If you are a baseball lover, that's a limited edition. That's a limited edition, baby. Look at that bad boy. Let's go, let's go. I love it. I love it. I think producer Tyler is watching baseball right now as he logs. That's right. I think he's got the Yankees on right now. Here we go, baby. Best in Texas. Split it with me at 17. Come on, last split I did was 17, and I get that for 50 cents. How about an 18? How about an 18? On the win. All right, Houston Astros. 5 on the bird. Come on, Jared. It's a backyard car. Come on, give me some respect on that. It's not a to grab it and tag it and bag it. That's a beautiful 2000 limited edition Astros car, for heaven's sakes. What year is this thing in? 2002, I think it is. Look at that bad boy. Beautiful spec. Look at that beautiful paint job. White wall tires. All right, 17. Did I hear bird? It's a T-Bird. However, I do have a bird for you. I do still have a bird. I saved one for you. I didn't let the hounds get it yesterday. I saved one for you. I'll show it to you. There she is. Isn't she beautiful? There it is, little hot bird. I got that little hot bird right there for you. 18 of the bid on the Lesney. Let's show you the Lesney. 18 of the bid comes in the box. The box is in good shape. As Jared says, the box is worth $20 alone. All right, so we'll put this up. We'll put this up. Let's go. Oh, baby. All right, so let's put that up at 18. All right, Kathleen Greneau has given us her smiley love eyes. All right, we'll put that up there for you too. 18 of the bid. That's a great shape. That bike in the sidecar with that matchbox car, that's pretty hot. 18 of the bid. My goodness gracious, 18 of the bid. Hey, Bill Brown, I got something for you. I've got something special for you. Hang on for a second. 18 of the bid. Check it out. Here comes the clock. The clock's hot. Original box. Matchbox. Original box. Cars of yesterday. There's the bike in the sidecar. 18 of the bid. And if you notice, that is a British one there. It's a right-hand drive. It's not even a left-hand drive. That's a right-hand drive. Greg DeBeal's got 19. Here comes Greg. That's a beautiful collectible. Greg's got 19. We'll see what happens. All right. We're actually watching today. We launched today on Twitch. That's right. You can bid on Twitch, on YouTube, and on Facebook. That's right. We've launched on Twitch. Diecast_TV is the deal. 19 is the price. That's right. Craig DeBeal Sr. Mr. Greg DeBeal. By the way, the box is worth 20. As there, the words of Jared, the box is worth 20. I got to send a video of my truck. No problem. On there, I just want to have your vehicles, your favorite race vehicles. Give me some hot vehicles. That's right. 19 of the bid. Looks like Greg DeBeal Sr. is going to take it. Year of the T-Bird. Hold on. 2002, I think. 19. Greg DeBeal is going to take it. 5 seconds left. Oh, baby. Greg DeBeal Sr. going to pick up that beautiful matchbox. Greg DeBeal in the box. Sold, sold, sold. Houston Astros. Best in Texas. 57 Chevy. There she is. Good job there, Greg. 57 Chevy. Beauty. Look at that bad boy. 57 Chevy in the white walls. Nice. Oh, 20 came in late, Jared. Greg DeBeal Sr. had the deal. Oh, baby. All right, so let me put that back in the box. Pretty cool. Love the fact that the Matchbox comes in the box. Year of the Astros car. It's a 2002, and it's a 57 T-Bird, of course. 57 T-Bird. 2002 is the year. All right, little Matchbox action for you. Wait till you see the next winner's choice. I'm going to put in a winner's choice. You're going to love this, ladies and gentlemen. All right, here they come, ladies and gentlemen. All right, I'm going to put in a winner's choice. That's number 38. That's number 38. Okay, that's number, oh, look at this. Okay, so, all right. I didn't miss you. I saw you. Came in late. That guy, that was a late bid. Okay, all right, what do we got? Do I send it to Ross? Any one of us. Rick or Ross will do. Rick or Ross will do. Let me show you what I'm putting in, guys. Let me show you what I'm putting in the box. In still has the box. I will put the cars on top of the boxes. Ladies and gentlemen, the first one I have is a stinking hot Chevy. All right, Chevy, Chevy. We're gonna play winner's choice. All right, see if I get the Chevy up here. Hang on. See if I get the Chevy up here. I'll put it on the edges. I'll put it on the edges maybe. There's your Chevy in the box. Coming in, coming in. Oh, look at this. Holy pick. We're starting at 15. We're starting at 15. I got the boxes for them all, kids. I got the boxes for them all. Look at this. I have, hope it doesn't fall off. Hang on. There it is. Oh, hold on. Yeah, but you can't see it. Look at this. Look at that model. Look at that. Oh, baby, the Pepsi truck. Pepsi truck. Jared, I promise you one thing. I will always be fair, and I always want more money. I can almost guarantee that. They come with their boxes, kids. I got all three boxes. The other one, look at that. We're going to play winner's choice. They're super clean. 15 is the starting bid. Look at that neat streeter. Look at the Pepsi truck in the boxes. All three. We're playing winner's choice. They come in their boxes, baby. The original collectibles. That's right. The Matchbox and the card on there. I want to put them upright so it looks like a good picture. The original collectibles. Boxes included. Looking for 15 to start. They're very clean. Neat streeter. Is that good? 57 Chevy. I love that Chevy. All right. And that Pepsi truck. The Model T or something? Looks great. Looks like a Model T Pepsi Cola truck. Looking good. 15 is the bid on the winner's choice. I got Richard Flem at 15. Here we go. I got Richard Flem at 15. I put away the Astros car, and let me put in the ladies' car. Let me put the ladies' car in here. Let's go, let's go. I have a Neil Classic. Sending some screenshots to Ross. All right, Neil Classic. Let's go, let's go. Here it is. Focus on what you can get right here. Here it is. There's your hot bird, Neil Classic. Boom goes the dynamite. Look at that sucker. Give me a 15 to start. There she is. Neil Classic. Hot bird. Beautiful gold. We got that up there for Kathleen Curnow. Let's go. Let's go. Kathleen Curnow. All right. 15 on the set. 15 on the set. Richard Flem has the Pepsi. And by the way, that thing doesn't even have fingerprints on it. I just pulled it out of the box. That got the box included. 15 is the bid. Ew, look at that. Pepsi looks good. 57 Chevy looks good. Boxes included. What a great shot, boys. That's the Model A Pepsi truck. Let's go. 15 is the bid. Kathleen stole it from me last week. Remember, Kathleen? All right. What want Pro Street? 15 in the Hot Bird. Thank you, Chris Pearson. We got Hot Bird for 15. I got 15. What's the serial number of the Hot Bird? It's 8227 out of 10,000. I have that Hot Bird. Bought it here, but thank you. Okay, thanks. All right. 8227 out of 10,000. I sell too many Hot Birds. All right. Check it out. 15 of the bid on the Matchbox. 15 in the Matchbox. Here we go on the Matchbox. All right. Let me get it down to 15. Let me get it down to 15. Beautiful cars. Beautiful cars. Girls, look at that. Look at that. Love the Pepsi truck. That's a good Pepsi truck, isn't it? All right. So we cleared the clock. I'm not sure about that, Jared. I have mine a while. This one is all yours. But I've got Chris Pearson on it. Chris Pearson's on the deal. You can see that beautiful car. Look at that. Look at that Pepsi. Love it. Look at that neat streeter. Isn't that neat, Streeter? Hot? My goodness. In the Matchbox, looks great. Look at that 57 Chevy. That's got Fred Curnow written on it, that one. Oh, man. Hey, Kathleen, don't forget to give us a video of your cars, all right? Racing or roaring or waving or whatever. We want to put your race cars in our video. I got the Firebird from you, Jared. Okay, Dwayne Macon. How you doing, Dwayne? All right. Of all you race cars, don't forget to send your videos to Rick or Ross at Diecast TV. 15 of the bid. We're going to start the clock. Here it goes. Richard Flem's got the deal. These matchboxes come with their boxes, kids. They come in their boxes. 15 is the bid. They're very clean, very nice. 15 is the bid. Pepsi Cola Model T. Neat Streeter 57 Chevy. Holy pick. And I got 15 on the Hot Bird. 15 on the Hot Bird. All right. Dwayne Macon, how you doing, bud? How you doing, Mr. Macon? Making the bacon, baby. I got a Hot Wheels coming in on that showroom side. I got a great couple, some really great loose cars. We got some great loose cars. I will have to get you a video, but we have 2 more weeks of rain. Oh, no. 2 more weeks. What is that? A rainy season? What is, the rain just sets in and never goes away? Where the heck do you live? Jamaica? What's going on over there? Even in Jamaica, in the mornings, it gets nice. 15 of the bid still. Richard Flem. He's got it. Nice in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Give us some videos, kids. Give us some videos. Sold, sold, sold. Richard Flem, your deal. Richard Flem's got the, he was the only qualifying bid, so he can take whatever he wants and put the rest away. All right, Mr. Flem, you're up. $15, beautiful, clean matchbox. All right, I know, right? That's right. Let's see what Mr. Flem has to say. I got a $15 Neo Classic. I got a $15 Neo Classic in the showroom. There's your Hot Bird. 15 is the bid on the Hot. 15 is the bid on the Hot. He wants the Pro Street. All right, so I'll tell you what I'll do before I put it away. He wants the Willys. All right, so before I, you'll take them all. All right, take them all. He's no, no, no more, no, no, no more, LOL. I don't understand what that means. All right. All right, he took the Pro Street. All right, I have a Pepsi. Okay, does anybody else want these? 15 would be the price. On there, 57 Chevy. I'll give it, you mean Neat Street. He has that one. I've got the Pepsi, and I've got the 57 Chevy. If anybody else likes it for 15, I will give it to the first person to tell. I'll take 57 Chevy, or I'll take the Pepsi. Let me know. All right, so that was cool. That was cool. Bill Brown. Sorry about that, Bill Brown. I got all tied up here. I'm going to show you something special. I had it last night. I quickly took it down because I'm pretty sure you would like this one. I'm pretty sure you would like this one. All right, so where to go? Here it is. All right. I have dairy deliveries. I have dairy deliveries. All right. No more. Okay. Dairy deliveries, kids. All right. So don't forget about the Neat Streeter. Chris Pearson has the hot bird. Chris Pearson has the Hot Bird. We're gonna auction it off. 15 of the bid. 15 of the bid on the Hot. 15 on the Hot Bird. We'll auction that in a second. Let me show Richard. Let's show Bill Brown this one. Let me show Bill Brown this Otter truck. I got something very special to show you. There's your dairy delivery in the Auto Pops. However, watch this. Look at this. I have two of them, and they're facing the wrong way. Can you dig it? Look at that. Look at that, bad boy. One is facing one way. I'll make them kiss. Look. And one's facing the other way. They're both Auto Pops, Otter Pops, and they're facing the wrong, one's facing the wrong way. I got both of them. I can put them up on, I don't know what I'm going to do here. I don't know if I'll sell them as a set. Should I? Maybe a set on there. Maybe I'll sell them as a set. They're facing the wrong way. One's an error. One's a regular one. 30th anniversary of Otter Pops. They're pretty cool. They're dairy deliveries, real riders. They're Auto Pops. And they're facing each other. I've never seen that before. Mike Young, how you doing, bud? Mike Young, how you doing, buddy? All right, he's in the house. So maybe we'll sell it as a set. I was going to do it as a winner's choice, but I think somebody would want them both on there as a set together because one's an error, one's not, and they're I think that's the way they are, but I've never seen that before. They're actually both facing, one's facing each other. I got a set. What's the bid on the Hot Bird? 15 is the bid on the Hot Bird. I got 15 in the bid. Chris Pearson has the bird. I wanted to show Mr. Brown that. We'll put him aside just for a second. We'll sell off the Hot Bird. Sell him as a set, they said. I won't do 10 on the set, Jared. It's going to be like 60 on the set. One is a pretty hard one to get. It's facing the wrong way. All right, 20 on the hot bird. Here comes Mike Young. 20 on the bird, 20 on the bird. Here comes the hot bird, 20 on the bird. All right, let's put a clock on that sucker. Let's clear the clock. Let's put it up to 20. I got 20. I think so too, Rick. All right, 20 on the hot bird. 20 on the hot bird. Check it out, check it out. Here comes the bird. I got Mike Young, Chris Pearson. Get in here if you like it. Hot bird, Neil Classic, serial 8227 out of 10,000. Here comes the clock. The clock starts now. Here it is, 20 in the bid. Here comes the clock. Boom goes the dynamite. Check it out, check it out. 20 in the bid. I got Mike Young on the hot bird. Come on, boys, that Neil Classic. Check that Neil Classic out. It's gorgeous. 20 is the bid. Hot bird, says Kathleen. 21, says Mr. Jared. That's still low price. It's still low price in that bird. That's good, good, good. 21 is the price. Oh, baby. 25, 22. I got 22 from Chris Pearson. And then I got 25 from Mike Young. My goodness gracious. 25 of the bid. Mike Young's got the deal. Here we go. 47 seconds left. A beautiful bird. Love that gold. Kind of a gunmetal bronze, kind of a gold color. It's gorgeous. Check it out. Check it out. My goodness gracious. Yours, Mike. Mike Young's going to take it. Oh, Chris Pearson might come in here. Chris Pearson might have something to say about that. 25 of the bid. 31 seconds left. We got to going on down. 25, so $25. 31 seconds going on down. Now we're at the 25 seconds. Let's go, let's go. Hot bird in the house. 25 of the bid, 25 of the bid. All right, 18 seconds left. We got it counting down. Ladies and gentlemen, coming on down. Holy pick. 12 seconds left. Got it going on down. Here we go, here we go. Hot bird, hot bird. Mike Young, 25. Chris Pearson, what do you say, Chris? Don't get caught by the lag. Lag is a drag. It's going, it's going. My goodness gracious. Sold, sold, sold. Mike Young, congratulations, but 25 was the bid, and he took that deal. Good job, buddy. Good job, buddy. All right, coming in, coming in. Let's put some more cars in. Now, somebody help me with these cars. I have four of them. They're in absolutely great shape, and I don't know what they are. Somebody help me. Somebody has more knowledge about Hot Wheels than I do. Boom goes the dynamite. What is that? There's four of them in here. They look like some kind of a race set. There's four of them. Isn't that kind of cool? Somebody help me. Somebody help me. I got all four. I got all four. Check it out. Check it out. Purple one, red one, green one, black one. They're all different cars, I think. Somebody help me with that set. What is that set? Mike Young got that for $25. All right. So let's see what happens here. Hey, what happened to Bill Brown? What are you going to show me? Oh, I haven't got an answer from him. All right. Somebody help me with that. What are those cars? I think it's some sort of a... Something there's a holder in the back, some sort of propelling thing. Yep, they're cap cars or something like that. Cap cars. Like, what do you put, like caps on the back and they accelerate with little small firearms in the back and they take off? What the heck? Is that how that worked? Some small firearms blew up and propelled that car somewhere? It looks pretty cool, though. I gotta tell you, looks pretty cool in the house. All right, what else do I got? Oh, baby, check it out, check it out. I got some other cool cars. I got some other cool cars coming in. All right, what's this one here? This is the, that one, the Willys. Hold on, a Model A truck. I've already got that one out there. Model A Ford, hang on. All right, old school caps. Two and two are the same, are they? Hang on. Oh, yeah. They are. Okay, but one different variation. So there's two cars there, two different variations. All right, 50 on the set. Bill Brown, you're in. I got 50 on the set. Okay, here's what we're going to do. Bill Brown has offered me 50 on the Otter Pop set. Now, if you notice carefully, I'll show you. There's a dairy delivery facing one way, and there's the same dairy delivery facing the other way. Kind of a launcher that uses old cap guns pop to propel. Love it. That's right. We always need the kids to have a little, put some firecrackers, and that's how we're going to propel our Hot Wheels. I can just see the marketing room. You know what we're going to do, boss? We'll get some firecrackers, and we'll put it in some kind of a propelling device, blow the kids' hands off, like clean off. But the car will go very fast. That's right. Yeah, it's things they don't do today in toys. Cap gun caps to propel cars. Yeah, that doesn't work today. I don't know. Hey, Tyler, do you have any toys that use caps to propel? maybe in Florida. Who knows? All right, there they are. There they are. 50 is the bid. All right, 50 is the bid. Hang on, 30 on the Cuda still. You got a guy in the Cuda, did you? All right, so let me put it up. 50 is the bid. They're pretty special. Let me put it up. 50 is the bid. That's what kids. That's when kids learned lessons. I never forget the first firecracker that I actually held, and it exploded in my hand. I did not do that again. You're right, Kathleen. It went boom. I just didn't do that again. All right. 50 is the. I think Jerry would like them. They will go bang, bang, bang. Those otters were a set are sweet. Thank you very much. 50 is the bid. We're looking for a higher bid. Bill Brown's got a 50. Mr. Bill Brown's got a 50. Let me put this over. Let me put this over so you guys can see her. 50 is the bid. As I put it on the clock, that's a good set. Hot set. Yeah, you fools still have the scar. Me too, I still have the scar. Yeah, boom, that's right. I lost feeling in my hand for like an hour. That's right, I lost feeling in my hand for an hour and I couldn't go home and tell my parents because I knew I would have lost feeling in the side of my head too. And I thought my hand was just good enough. My side of my head I still needed. 50 is the bid. Mr. Bill Brown's got it. If you want to get in here, now's the time to get in here. Here it comes, 50 on the clock. Bill Brown's on the Otter Pop set. 50 is the bid. Any other bidders? Any other shakers? Mr. Brown has the deal at 50. It's going. 50. Richard Lem goes, LOL. Isn't that the case, though? My mom used to slap me so hard, I lost feeling inside of my face for like 10 minutes. That's right. Oh, man. Oh, man. So what's the name of those cap cars? I don't know. We should get a bid on them because they're really in good shape. I had them in a set. They're like black walls. They are black walls, I can tell you that. They're all black wall era cards. 50 is the bid. Bill Brown's going to take it for 50. Mr. Bill, he got free shipping out of the gate. I just figured out why his offer's 50. That's right. True, says Richard Flem. 50 is the bid. We all get together, get some cars, talk about our parents beating us. It's nice. It's nice. It's really nice. 50 is the bid. Sold, sold, sold. Thank you very much, Bill Brown. I saved those for you. I had them last night, and I knew you might like those because I know you do collect dairy deliveries, and that's kind of a unique dairy delivery set. Nice set to have. And there they are. Cap cars, baby. They're black walls. If you pay attention to the wheels, they are basic wheels. They are black walls, and if you pay attention to the cars, they're in great shape. I'm going to play Winner's Choice on them. If anybody wants to get in on them, let me know. All right, Bill Brown's happy. He floats in here. Are you driving, Bill? Are you out on the road? You might be out on the road. Oh, baby, out on the road, maybe. Bill Brown out of their own brown. Let's see what happens. I got some more muscle machines coming in. I got some more muscle machines. Let's do a couple blown engine muscle machines. All right, here we go. Let's do some pickups, baby. Let's do some pickups. All right, muscle machine pickups coming in. Blown engine, muscle machines. I appreciate that. Wow, whacked me with a Hot Wheel track. Wait, what? No, they're winner's choice. They're winner's choice. Cap blasting. They're winner's choice. Here comes a couple muscle machines. Check it out. There's a 4056 Ford pickup. 56 Ford. There they are. Look at that bad boy. 56 Ford. Look at the lights on that sucker. Nope. Done for the day with a beer. Nice job, Bill. Oh, my goodness gracious. Nice job. What is it, 11 o'clock in the afternoon? What is that? 3? Oh, my gosh. Well, 2 o'clock in the afternoon. What am I thinking? All right. Here's your 56 Ford muscle machine Ford pickup. And here's your other one, kids. Look at that. 53 Chevy pickup. I got the Chevy pickup and I got the Ford pickup. Look at those beautiful cars. Blown engine. We're going to play winner's choice on those. If you're going to do winner's choice on the muscle machines, mark them MM. Mark them MM because I got two winner's choice going on. Wait, what? Who's in charge of my camera? Oh, I was. All right. It's okay. I got it. There, I got it. It's okay. I got it, Tyler. I just put it the wrong side. All right. Muscle machines. There's the Ford. There's the Chevy. Blown engine. Old school pickups. Let's go. Let's go. All right. Not worth much loose. Oh, baby. Check it out. Check it out. There's your muscle machines. As producer Tyler comes in here and fixes my camera, he goes, this is what you're going with? All right. Love them nice trucks. 5 in the bid. Oh, baby. Show car. I have a show car racing. Says, love them nice trucks. All right. Caps. Anybody on the caps? Anybody on the caps? I'll sell them as a set. Started at 15. We'll have all four. We'll sell them as a set. We'll start them at 15. Let's do that. We'll start the set at 15. We'll do it as a set instead of a winner's choice. Let's do that. All right. So we'll start them as a set. The first 15. We'll start the bidding at 15 in the cap cars. They're very clean. I don't think there were caps ever associated with those cars because they're in pretty doggone good shape. All right. So let's get going on that. Five of the bid on the winner's choice. Five of the bid on the winner's choice. Come on, boys. Those Fords look good. Ford and the Chev pickup. Those pickups look good. One there, old school Ford pickup, old school Chev pickup. Chevy and a Ford, give her going. Let's get going. All right, five of the bid, five of the bid. Let's go on the five. Let's go on the five. All right, so there's the five. We got to get more. We got to get more, baby. Let's go. Rumble seat. Oh, yes, rumble seat. All right, Carter, they bring like 10. What? All right, but I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know what you're talking about. $15 for the set of four. Now they're at $3.50 or whatever that comes out to. What does that come out to? Set of four, 15 divided by three. I die of four. Oh my goodness, my dad would shoot me. $3.75. All right, there it is. Five of the bid on the winner's choice on the Muscle Machines. Now, I'm going to take a little break soon, and I'm going to come back at prime time with you guys. I might take a little break coming up soon, and I'll come back at prime time from 7 till whenever I finish, like 10:30 or 11. I think I went to 10:45 last night and took a nice long ride home. All right, so there's Muscle Machines. We're not getting any bids, so I might close it up. I might close up shop a little. I have a Model T Muscle Machine at 164 scale. Well, that's pretty cool. Cody Collins says Model T Muscle Machine. I'll tell you, these are 164s too, I believe. What are these? I don't know what these. Are they 164s? What are these? Oh, they look a little bigger than 164s, don't they? What are these things? Anybody know what these things are? Hang on, let me take a look. 164, but they're big. All right, new on tool card, they sell for like 10. 15 on the caps. Thank you there, Freddie. Thank you there, Freddie. Let's go on the caps. Let's go on the caps. 15 all four caps. You got four caps. They look brand new. They're, I don't think they've ever been capped before. However they worked, I have no idea. 15 is the bid. Here comes the clock. Thank you there, Freddie. Let's go, let's go. 15 on the set of four. All four in the $15. Pretty cool. Black walls, baby. Four black walls in the house. 15 in the bid. And they're like, what are they, $3.75 each or something. Pretty good deal. Three something each, that's right, 15 in the bid. You'll find, there it is, there, I'm looking. Jared, I got to go to the vault. I'm sure I have the mic here. In the break, I'll take a look. I know Ross has got a bunch of Muscle Machines. I'm going to take a look for you. All right, there it is, 15 in the bid. Bigger. What? Oh, man. 15 is the bid, Mr. Freddie Curnow. All four. He's got the deal. He loves it. All right, Fred Curnow. Oh, and what do I have going to have for lunch? I think I'll have Panera again. I think I might go to Panera again. I had too much again. I always overorder when I go to Panera. I always order too much when I go. $15, Fred Curnow. Sold. Thank you, bud. Thank you very much. Muscle Machines, baby. Five of the bid. Nice grab. That's a good grab. Five is the bid. Oh, man. Whew. All right. So we got the Muscle Machines in there. What else can I put up here? I got such variety today. I got such a stinking crazy variety here. All kinds of crazy things in the house. Like cap machines. I got those old Lesneys. Weren't they cool? Weren't those old Lesneys fantastic? I really thought they were. Beautiful, beautiful old Lesneys. Huh. All right. Five says Show Car Racing. Oh, are you on the winner's choice? Because I've got five from Jared already, looking for a little more than five. I'd like a little more than five, if possible, because I've already got five. That's right, he says me too. I already got five. Let's put a couple more Lesneys in here. Let's do another set of Lesneys. Let's see what happens here. Let me get in my box here. I got a really cool box here. Oh my goodness, you should see this box. Jared, you would love the box that I'm looking at. You really would. Oh, there's one. Oh, there's two. Let's get a couple good ones. This guy had a crazy, not everybody likes Muscle Machines. I know. And Wayne Farr loves Muscle Machines. He's always in here. This guy had a crazy set of Lesneys. Really crazy. I'm going to show you another set here. Hang on for a second. All right. So that's the cab missing the trailer. Let's see if I got another work truck. Let me see if we got another work truck. I'm trying to pull up a work truck set. Oh, there's one. All right. So Oh, that's a red line. Oh, this is a red line, Hot Wheels. I better put that one back. All right. So I'll put some up. All right. So Muscle Machines is five of the bid. All right. Here we go. $5 is the bid. Check it out. Five is the bid. Let's go. Whew. Oh, baby. Five of the bid. All right. What else do you have? This is a Lesney. I'll go to race cars then. I was going to do work trucks, but I'm going to do some race cars. All right, make sure there's, oh my goodness gracious. Make sure there's no Hot Wheels in here. Adjust Lesney's. Oh, there's one. All right, so here comes Lesney's. Do I have any 911 Muscle Machines? We might. That's exactly the ones Jared was asking about earlier. I'm going to go check for you, all right? Here they come. Let me just put this in here. I got four Lesney's. Look at these race car Lesney's. There's one. There's two, same set, baby. Six on the muscle, thank you very much. Ohama cookies, there's three. And of course, there's four. I had that one yesterday. That's a pretty good super fast right there. All right, there it is, baby. Six on the muscle. I got six on the muscle. Here we go on the muscle, six in the bid. All right, check it out. Hey, Rick. Hey, Jeff Cox. Hello. Hey, bud. And there it is. And Rick Pelotz, Jacques says hello from Quebec, from the Belle de Provence. Quebec. Oh, baby. Five of the bid. Six of the bid. Ohama cookies. Gonna take the Muscle Machines. Here comes the clock for Ohama. We got Ohama in the house. Six of the bid. Seven of the bid. On the Muscle Machines. Five in the Lesney. Seven on the Muscle Machines. Let's give her. Seven of the bid. We'll see what happens. That's seven of the bid. All right. Here we go. Seven of the bid. Hoo-wee. Mr. Cookie. Seven of the bid. Oh my goodness gracious, $7. Everybody hollers. We'll see what happens. Seven still the bid. Ohama cookies, come on back in here, baby. Oh my goodness gracious. Check it out. Seven is the bid on Ohama. Let's see what happens. Hello. This is Jeff Cox. Hello. Oh, my friend. I got some old Hot Wheels. I know Jeff Cox likes those red ones. He likes those red lines. I know. All right. Check it out. Here we go. Let's go. In the house. Eight is the bid. Oh, wait. Jared. Ohama, you came in after the clock. As soon as I saw your bid, I hit the reset, but it didn't allow me because it already had sold across it. So seven is the bid. Sorry, Ohama. I got some more of those, though. All right, Jared, you got it for seven. Let me know. All right, Jared Russell. All right, so see you guys later. Dinner and going fishing. That's right. Richard Flem's going fishing. Love it. All right there, Jared. Which one would you like? Ohama, you just came in after the clock. A little bit after the clock, you'll take them both for 14. So, I got Lesney's, baby. Here come the Lesney's. I got five in the bid. Old school Lesney's. Check it out. Old school Lesney's. All right, there they are. We'll see what happens on the Lesney's. I got a couple more of these Muscle Machines. We'll put a couple more Muscle Machines in. Oh. Holy pick. Hold on. Let me show you these guys. I got some cool. Wish I can be fishing. Wouldn't it be great to go fishing? All right. So look at this, guys. Look at this. I got some cool Muscle Machines. This is a 32 Ford Coupe. Look at this. Isn't that great? 32 Ford Coupe. Holy pick. 33 Ford Coupe, sorry. 33 Bullet Engine Coupe. There's one. And here comes the other one. 49 Coupe. Look at that. 49 Coupe. We got two of them. We'll play Winner's Choice with a couple more Muscle Machines. All right, so there they are. Ford Coupe, the Coopers. There's a couple Coopers. Check it out. Coupes. Oh, wait, wrong side. That's right, Rick. maybe learn to use a camera. Five of the bid. We got five of the Muscle Machines worth more than five. Love them. Love those suckers, Muscle Machines. Couple Fords. 40, what is that? A 49 and a 30, 33 Coupe. Old school Coupes, baby. Old school Coupes. What else do I have here? Oh, yeah, the winner's choice on the Lesney's. I got four Lesney's. Now, let me see what cars. Somebody was asking me, I think Jared was asking me, what cars are these? If I find my big honking magnifying glass, I'll tell you. I'll let you know. But there they are. All right, so what's this one here? The other one is It's called the Hot Rod, not Mod Rod. That's a Mod Rod. The yellow is a Mod Rod. This one with the big engine on the back is a Turbo Fury. This one's a Turbo Fury. This one here is a Road Dragster, it's called, the Road Dragster. And this one here is called a Ford. It's a Ford Group 6. Ford Group 6, RLC show off is the gold card. Thank you, there it is. Thank you for saying that. So there they are. There's your five. I got Lesneys. I got Lesneys. Five of the bid and Lesneys. Let's put the Lesneys up. Here they are. Five, what happened? Five of the bid. Five is the bid. Holy moly. All right. Five is the bid. I'm out of control in the buttons. Richard Phlegm. And ladies and gentlemen, if you haven't been with us today, I have a new button. It's my holy Pegasaurus. Sometimes I crack myself up. Five of the bid on the Lesneys. Here we go on the Lesneys. Five in the winner's choice. This might be my last two bids before dinner break. Here it is. Here it goes. Ladies and gentlemen, clock starts now on the Lesneys. Wait a minute. I'm missing a Lesney. What happened to my other Lesney? All right. Where'd it go? Oh, drove off. It drove off the table. Here it is. Don't drive off, Lesney. All right, there it is, five of the bid. There's all four Lesneys, beautiful. LOL, I have a big box of Muscle Machines. All right, they're cool, I love the Muscle Machines. I know, I'll tell you, a couple of you guys really like them. There it is, I do too, I just love that. They're fun, they're like the cartoons ones, you know, they're really fun. $5, six on the Muscle Machines, Mr. Prindle. Six on the Lesney, sorry, six, Mr. Prindle. Stuck with them, LOL. That's right, you're stuck with them. Oh, bring them here. I'll unstuck you. I can unstick you, let me tell you. Sold 30,000 cars last month. I can unstick you. Hope you had insurance on it. Just little bumps and bruises. No fault insurance. Real cheap. Why do they call it no fault insurance when it's all fault? Six is the bid on the Lesneys. I got Mr. Prindle. Jeff Prindle's in them. Why do they call it no fault when it's really all fault? 20 is the second. 20 seconds. Six of the bid. Jeff Prindle's on the Lesneys. Old, they're in great shape. These Lesneys, the guy who collected them kept them in fantastic shape. We've been selling them all last couple days. They're beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Mr. Prindle, he's going to take it. Mr. Jeff Prindle. He's got the deal. Let's go, Mr. Prindle. Sold. Check him out. Mr. Prindle, which ones would you like? For $6, you should take them all. Jared, you came in after the clock just a little bit. Well, 3 seconds too late. All right, Friday is payday. Oh, all right, Friday is payday. Well, you know, you're almost within 48 hours of Friday. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Jeff Prindle will take them all. You know what I mean there? All right, we do enforce our rule, but you know, all right, you know, you can make special arrangements with Ross, you know, Mr. Ross, the boss is back there. All right, Jeff, we'll get that out of the way. We got Muscle Machines, I got five. I still got five in the bid. There's your 40s coupe, baby. Look at that beautiful car, 40s Cooper. Check it out, coupe. All right. All right, see, here we go. Five is the bid. All right, see what happens. I got some more of these Lesneys. Let's see what else I can put them here. All right, so you guys, I got some really old school ones. I went from new school to really old school. Here they come. Really old school, baby. Oh, my goodness gracious. Holy pick. All right, here they come. Ready? So let me get my honking magnifying glass. Honking magnifying glass. All right, so this one here is a Jag. Here comes a Jag in the Lesneys. Really old school, man. Holy pick. These outdate Hot Wheels as a company. These are older than Hot Wheels. That's right. All right, what's this one? This one here is the Cadillac. Actually, look at this. It's actually the Cadillac. Looks like the Ghostbusters Cadillac to me. It looks like the Ghostbusters Cadillac. It's a Ghostbusters ambulance there. But, of course, Ghostbusters wasn't even thought yet. Here's your Fiat 500. There's your Fiat 500. Look at how old these are. What a great set this is. I got that one, says. All right, and this one here is the Ford Galaxy police car. Can you get older than this? Holy man. Look at that. There's the 59 Caddy, which is like the Ghostbusters ambulance. There's the oh my goodness. Look at that Jag in there. Oh, man. Look at those beautiful old cars. Holy pick. I'm delaying long enough. I've only got five on these muscle machines. I've only got five. Let's see what happens here. Five of the bids. These are my last two bids before I go to dinner. Last two bids before I go to dinner. Five of the bid. I got five in the bid. Here we go. Five of the bid. Let's reset the clock. $5. Jared's got muscle machines for five. He's also got the Lesneys for five. We'll see where this takes us. We'll see where this takes us, kids. Here comes the clock. Clock's hot on the muscle. On the muscle, the clock's hot. Five of the bid. Let's go, let's go. Five of the bid. Two muscle machines. 33 Ford Coupe and the 40 Scoop. Two hot muscle machines. Give me a six. Give me a seven. Give me an eight. Come on, boys. Let's go, let's go. Let's get another bid. Have another bid. Five is too low on this. 33 seconds left. Five is too low. Way too low. How about a bid, boys? Six on the Lesneys. Resetting the clock. Mr. Prindle is in the house. Six on the Lesneys. All right. If you like these Lesneys, I got a whole ton of them, boys. I got a whole, and they're all in great shape. They're really, oh, six on the Lesneys. Sorry, hold on. Hold on. It's five here, six there, six on the Lesneys. They got to already six on the Lesneys. Ohama Cookies and Jeff Prindle both have six. However, we'll go to the Lesneys in a second. I got to sell off these muscle machines first, and then we'll go do the Lesneys. We'll go do the Lesneys. Here we go, here we go. Prindle's got six, and Ohama's got six, seven. I got seven on the Lesneys now. Seven on the Lesneys. Muscle machines in the house. Jared's got five on these muscle machines. He's got them. 16 seconds left. We'll see where these muscle machines take us. I got five in the bid. I got seven. Seven of the Lesneys. Seven of the Lesneys. We'll go to the Lesneys next. We'll go to the Lesneys next. Here it is. 6 seconds. Five. Oh, baby. Let's go, go, go. Give her. All right. Sold, sold, sold. Jared, your choice on the muscle machines. Your choice, Mr. Jared, on the muscle machines. I have. Oh, John Cisco, I would have loved that six. Came in way after the clock. My goodness. I would have loved that six. I hate selling those things for five. I actually pay more for them than that. All right. Wow, that vet. Let's go. Boom goes the dynamite. Seven on the Lesneys. Seven on the Lesneys. Ohana Cookies. Seven on the Lesneys. Look at those old school Lesneys. Jared, I need your choice on the machines. I need your choice on the muscle machines. Coupe and the 40s Coupe. I need a choice. Both, please. All right. Thank you. All right. Seven on the Lesneys. Let's go on the Lesneys. I got seven from Ohana Cookies. I have six from Jeff Prindle. All right. Eight now on the Lesneys. Eight is the bid. All right. Eight is the bid. Okay. We got an $8 bid on the Lesneys. They're old school, baby. They're old. Those, each and every one of those Lesneys is older than Hot Wheels is a company. They predate Hot Wheels. They earlier than 1967. Those are early 60s in the house. Eight is the bid. Nine is the bid. Jeff Prindle's at nine on the bid. All right, there they are. We got Mr. Prindle in the house. Check it out. Nine of the bid. It's nine, baby. Old school Lesneys. Oh, my goodness gracious. What old cars they are. What old cars. Nine is the bid. We might clock that up in a second. I'm looking for some really... I still have... Holy pick. I still got really old ones. Hang on. I got another one. See if I can find another one. Nine is the bid. Nine is the bid. Coming out the door. Here comes the clock. Clock starts now. Mr. Prindle has the nine. He's got the deal. Mr. Prindle has the nine of the bid. He's got the nine. Let's see what happens. Let's see what happens. Wow. Really low. Nine, it was very low, wasn't it? Nine's the bid. Check it out. Check it out. Nine is the bid. All right. They're great shape. They're old, maybe. I wish I was in that good of shape at that age. I am that age. Oh, my goodness. I resemble that comment. All right, see what happens here. Nine is the bid. Jeff Prindle has it. Jeff Prindle's got the deal. All right, so we'll see what happens on these Lesneys. What was teal? I can't remember the teal. That was a, my goodness, I can't remember. I can't remember now. What was the teal one? It was a Fiat 1500. Fiat 1500. Whew, check it out. Sold, sold, sold. Mr. Prindle, your choice. Mr. Ohama Cookies gets second. Mr. Prindle gets first. Oh, no, Jared gets second, I think. And Mr. Prindle and Ohama gets third. So, Jeff Prindle. All right, your choice. They're old school beauty. They're beauty. I love the vote. I love it. Jag and Fiat. All right, so the Jag and the Fiat, he left the Galaxy and the... He left the Galaxy and the... And the, my gosh, Cadillac, that's right, 59 Caddy. Oh, my goodness gracious. Oh, you're going to pass. So, Ohama Cookies, you can pick up the Cadillac and you can pick up the Galaxy for your bid 7 if you're interested. Let me know. Let's go. Old school diecast today. Let's give her chicken dinner. All right, Ohama, which one would you like? I'm going to put four more in. Ohama Cookies, would you like the 59 Caddy and the Galaxy for 7 each? Your choice. Let me know. All right, so check it out. Ohama. I got 4 more in here. We'll see what Ohama has to say. I'll put them off. Ohama, you got the Galaxy and the Cadillac. Your choice. I'm going to put four more in here. Ladies and gentlemen, what do I got here? I have... oh, the Monteverdi. He'll take them both. Thank you. I got an old Monteverdi. I have an old Ford Corsair in yellow this time. Last one was green. I've got a yellow one now. I'm getting my honking magnifying glass. Hang on. Really old school, baby. This one is the Opel Diplomat. Oh, man. Old Opel Diplomat. And this one here is the Unimog. Holy pick. Look at how old this Unimog is. Oh, man. Five of the bid. I got a Unimog in there. All right, he'll take them both. Ohana Cookies. What good deals on these old cars you guys are getting today. Great deals on the old cars. I got 5 of the bid. That'll be my last one before dinner. Check it out. Last call before dinner. Last call. Old school, baby. 5 of the bid. Opel. I can't believe there's an Opel in there. $5 on the old. Unimog's in there. Corsair's in there. Jared's got that Uni. It's pretty cool. Unimog. 6 is the bid. I got Jeff Prindle at 6. Here we go. 6 of the bid. $6. Dinner sounds good. That's right. It does sound good. It's time for a little dinner. That's right. 6 of the bid. Mr. Prindle. Wheeling and dealing and stealing cars. They're going to have a lot more boxed ones tonight. I'll have more boxed ones tonight for your bidding pleasure so you guys can bid on it. There it is. 6 of the bid. Mr. Prindle's got them. Old school. These are older than Hot Wheels. Check it out. Old diecast. We've had a really couple really old diecast today, haven't we? All right, so here we go. What the heck is this? Holy Pegasaurus. 6 is the bid. No clock. I know. I'm going to push it right now. Here comes the clock. I was doing a little housekeeping over here, Jared. Doing a little housekeeping on the cars. 6 is the bid, baby. Let's go. Oh, man. Here we go. Jeff Prindle's got it. 42 seconds left. Old Unimog. There's your Corsair in there. Look at that. I got the Monteverdi in there. 7 of the bid. I got 7. Okay, $7. Mr. Prindle and Jared are going at it. We haven't heard from Ohana yet. Ohana Cookies. We'll see what happens with Ohana. Ohana. 6 is the bid. 7 of the bid. 41 seconds left as we count off these old school Lesneys. Beautiful cars. Girls, cars, and rock and roll stars. And I got to do a little dinner next. A little dinner coming up. 7 of the bid. 8, says Jeff Prindle. 8 on the winner's choice. We got some winner's choice. Unimogger. Nice one. Love the color scheme on that one. It's kind of cool. That's right. Look at that baby blue and the yellow and the orange. Nice. $8. We'll see what happens here. 37 seconds left as we count it on down. 37. Bring some rigs tonight. Road Champs green light. All right. I'll see if we can find some rigs for you. Ohana Cookies. All right. He'll take them both. What? Okay, both. I got you. 22 seconds left. Both. I said, all right, I got you on them. I got the tires are worth 10, says Jared. I got you, Ohama. I put them down there for you. I did. I already got you. All right, there it is. 8 of the bid. Jeff Prindle. Oh, baby. Jeff Prindle. Greenies. I have a greenie here. I still have that greenie I haven't sold. I'm waiting for Mike Young's payday. All right. Sold. Boom. Prindle. I think he had Prindle at 8. Let's go, Mr. Prindle. Your choice, Jeff Prindle. Good job. Good deal. All right, we'll see what Mr. Prindle has to say about those. Which one did he want? He'll take all but the Unimog. So that is, he had an $8 bid, I think. What was that, 8? I guess 8. All right, so all but the Unimog. Jared, would you like the Uni? Would you like the Unimog? All right, so the Unimog is still there. Jared can have it for 7. Let me know. Let me know. Let me know. Hang on. Let me put this in the logging table. Let me put this at the logging table, babe. All right. Those three. Mr. Hama, Jared, would you like those? Would you like the uni? I know you had one, but would you like another one? That's the question of the day. All right, so got it. He'll pass. All right, so I'll put the uni back. All right, so put that for later. All right, kids. What a good fun. We had some fun today. That was kind of fun. I'm going to take a quick little break, and we'll be back at 7 o'clock with Primetime. Diecast that Primetime. Don't forget, we're broadcasting on Twitch now, too. Diecast underscore TV. You can watch us on Twitch. You can watch us on YouTube. You can watch us on Facebook. Stick around because, hey, who's going to end my show? Does anybody have a show ending button? I don't think I have a show ending button here. So somebody, one of the producers, is going to have to come in here to end my show. He's got me. Okay. I don't have a button. Yesterday, I accidentally pushed it. They took the button away from me. They said, no button for you. We'll end the show for you. All right, so kids, stick around because we'll be back at 7 right here on DieCast TV.